Yo, chat. What's up, dude? What's up, chat? Brand new mic, bro. Brand new mic, bro. Brand new mic. What's up? What's up, Ri-Fi? Herbie, him, her, Hirto, baby Ursa. This mic sounds worse. Wait, does it? Wait, chat. Does it sound bad? Wait, did I get scanned? It sounds muted, kinda. Wait, what? Wait, really? Oh, shoot. Wait, what does it sound like? Hold on.
Rowan, did you get the boosy fade, brah? Brah.
Hello, hello? Hello, hello? Hello, hello? Hello, hello, hello?
Hello,
Test?
hello?
Test, disable the noise suppression. Noise suppression? What is that? Wait, hold on. Let me try to fix this. When did you get the boosy fade? What? Bro, what's this guy talking about, bro? Okay, I disabled. Wait, the bass is just weird as well. So everything. Okay, so should I just like not use it then? Wait, is it actually? Is it that bad? Okay, now let me put on. Okay, noise suppression does nothing. What? No, it literally did. Now you guys hear the static now. So I'm gonna put the noise suppression back on. This is not a. So, no, I thought it would make the mic sound worse, but it does nothing. It needs filters. No, I already put on the filters. I already put on the filters. Wait. Does it actually sound weird though, chat? Like, I already tested with my friend. They said it sounded good. So now I'm confused. Do you use voice meter? No. What is voice meter? I asked my friend if it sounded good. They said it sounded good. So I don't know. Does it sound bad, chat? Does it sound bad? It sounds worse? Really? No way. Compared to previous mic. Well, no, I'm gonna have to like unplug in stuff. Sounds loud. I think it's because we are used to old one. Wait, is it actually bad though, chat? Is it actually bad? Like, be honest, bro. Sounds bassier compared to the old one. Well, I mean, yeah, it's condenser, right? It's a condenser mic, so. The treble on here is worse. Okay, what do I have to modify then? If the treble is worse, what do I have to modify? Sounds like there's a weird. Put it closer to your mouth. Huh? Sound better, chat? If I talk like this? Huh? Do we have to talk like this, bro? You're speaking in the wrong direction. What? Which direction is it supposed to say it in, bro? Thank you for the follow, by the way. Wait, are the alerts not working? Can you guys hear the alerts? You're talking on the top of it, which makes it sound worse. Where do I have to talk to it? Wait, where do I have to talk to it? Which side? This side? Test, test. Test, test. I'm streaming right now. I'll do it later. Wait, it's bent? It's bent? What do you mean it's bent? What do you mean it's bent? Wait, hold on. What do I. Okay, what? Like on its side. Okay, hold on. Let me know which one sounds the best. Test one. Test two. Test three. Test four. Or test five. Which one sounds the best? One, two, three, or five? How should I fix it though? Like five. Okay, then that's where I'm talking to. That's where I'm talking. Okay, hold on. Four is like over here. So that means it's got to be like, is it like this then? Is it like this? Dude, I think I figured it out. Hold on. Is it like this, chat? This mic is fine. Well, I mean, they're acting like it's really bad, so I'm like scared now. Like, is it actually bad? Because I spent 200 on this. Holy crap, holy MC just dropped. Oh yeah, dude, the new 1.2 actually went crazy. Check secret chat. Okay. What? On your left is how your mic is. On your right is how your mic should be. Like that? I don't see anyone use... But that's not their Shure mic, though. Listen to your stream. Hello, hello, test, test, test.
Hello.
Hello, hello, test, test, test.
Hello.
Hello, hello, test, test, test.
It sounds fine.
Hello, hello,
wait, what?
Test, test.
It sounds fine.
Wait, you guys, bro, it sounds completely fine, dude. What are you guys talking about? Wait, it sounds fine. You guys were like acting like it was like really bad. Can you move your vertical mic because it's like bent? Okay, so like this? Huh? Like this? Yeah. A W mic, thanks, man. I'm confused because chat is like saying like it's bad, so I'm confused now. Up, so it'll be up and horizontal, like this. Like this. Hold on, I have to like. Hold on. Okay. Like this. That's it's like straight now. Now move it up a little. The stand is pretty old too, actually. I might have to get in like a new I probably have to get like a new stand eventually, but how do I make it closer? Like this? It could be straight. Okay, so like this. Test, test, test. Hello, hello. This is sound good now. Look, see, like it's like straight. It sounds a wee bit better now. Really? Hold on. What if I turn this thing off? Do I sound better now? Do I sound better now? Yeah. Turn this off. Okay. I think everything should be fine then. I don't need to like... Okay, so I tried like this 3-band equalizer thing. I watched like a tutorial on it. I guess like it didn't work. I guess like it depends like on the voice, I'm guessing. Hold on. Let me test. One sec. Test, test, test. Hello? Test, test, test. Hello? Oh, what the heck? Test, test. Hello? Oh, what the heck? Wait, how'd you guys make it sound worse, bro? What? Hello? Hello? Test? Hello? Test? Hello? Test? Hello? Test? Okay, wait, hold on. Now mute. Okay. Now test. Hello?
Okay.
Now test. Hello?
Okay.
Now test. Hello?
Okay.
Okay, now it has like that. Now it has like that vroom. You know what I'm saying? Like vroom. So, like, I'm trying to, like, not do that vroom. You know what I'm saying? So, like, what if I do, like, this, maybe lower this, maybe? What's up, Herb? Test, hello.
What's up, Herb? Test, hello.
What's up, Herb? Hello, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello. Hello. Yo.
Hello, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hello.
Yo.
Whoa.
Hello.
Whoa.
Hello.
Whoa.
Hello.
Whoa. 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 Well, I think Oliver's just trying to make it to sound like the old mic. Why? It's the purpose is to make it sound different. Hello, peanut. Hello. Okay, does it sound better now? Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello. I think it sounds completely fine. You guys were acting like it was garbage. What the heck, dude? Okay, yeah, you know, next time I just won't listen to chat, bro. You guys like overreact way too much, dude. You guys overreact way too much, dude. Especially all of yours, bro. This guy was acting like the mic like sounded like it was coming from like 17,000 degrees, man. Yeah, you guys are doing way too much, bro. I can't even lie, bro. Y'all doing way too much, bro. Y'all doing way too much, bro. Hold on. Okay, there you go. Oh, what the flip, dude? What? Little Taco. What the gifted sub to Mr. Dr. Fake. Of course, dude. Dr. Fake has been like naked like this entire time, bro. About time, man. About time. And what the heck, dude? Taco. What the 3 months? My man finally got paid, dude. My goodness, dude. Hold on. I'm trying to, like, I can't hear my OBS for some reason. I can't hear alerts, which is weird. But it's okay, though. It's all right. You know what? We'll figure it out later. I'll just see what happens. Read my DM before I go. I'm a running data and I don't feel like wasting much time. Okay, what? Watch me lose money because of this BS clutch. What?
Oh yeah, but chat, new 1.20 update. We're gonna go check out like the trailer. There's like a trailer. We're gonna go check it out. Yeah, we're gonna watch the trailer, and then after that, the smop updated to 1.20, so we can look on that as well. But apparently, I don't think Lunar has the 1.20 yet. I tried opening Lunar; it doesn't have 1.20, so like it doesn't really work. Oh wait, no, wait, what, dude? Chat. I swear, bro. No, I swear. Right before I started stream, I checked it, and it wasn't there. Okay, it just showed up all of a sudden. All right, it just showed up all of a sudden. It's the way, chat. Is there a way to update your? Does anyone know? Is there a way to update like your world? To like, what is it? Is there a way to update your world to like from 1.19 to 1.20? I don't even know if that's possible, but probably is. All right, 1.20 Minecraft update. Where's the like the trailer thing? Did you tweet the stream? I think I did. Display on 1.20 and updates? Okay. All right, bet. I'm gonna get camels in the SMP. Let's go. Camels on the smop. Let's see. Where's the, hold on, trailer. Is it this one? Oh, what the heck? Oh shoot, camels. What do camels, wait, hold on, chat. If you kill camels, what do you get? I bet, Lau. Wait, this one? Oh, what the heck? There's two different ones. Okay, we'll watch. Okay, let's watch this one then. Okay, gotcha, Avery. What the heck? How did they do that? Alright. Or will camels actually do something, though? Or, like, will they be like donkeys, where, like, they just, like, they go, like, 2 miles per hour? This is the ocean monument, right? Boom! Nah, they can leap? Camels are rideable. I mean, yeah, obviously the camels are gonna be rideable, but, like, will they even be usable? That's the thing. Oh, what the heck is that? Wait, what is that? Wait, are these, like, new, like, desert, like, what is this? Is this, like, a new desert, like, treasure thing? Archaeology? No way. Ah, dude, I'm too lazy. Oh, the sniffers! What did they do again? Oh, dude, the trim armor is sick, though. I love the trim armor. That's, like, the main reason why I want to do that. Your voice sounds so different, does it? Chat, with the new mic, do I sound more manly? Or, like, do I just sound more streamer? Like, what do you mean different? What's going on? Manly? Thank you. Thank you. Alright, yo, those armor trims looking mad good. Stop? Sorry. Oh, there's baby camels! Oh, the baby camels look so cute! Oh my goodness, the baby camels.
I saw Hogwarts Legacy mod that turns.
Hold on, okay, my OBS legit
Shrek.
Doesn't work, chat. I can't like hear anything. Shrek. Like, the TTS is Ocean, going, but I can't hear wrong. It. So,
to
like,
clarify, I
don't know what's going
Shrek.
On with my OBS. But as long as you guys can hear it, that's what matters, you know? Yeah, it's really weird. For some reason, I can't hear it. For some reason, I just can't hear it, but. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I just did something back there. Be glad you can't hear it. Wait, what'd he say? I saw a Hogwarts Legacy mod that turns every broomstick into Shrek. I'd like to... Okay, you know what? Whatever, dude. If you submit the first speedrun of 1.20, you could get the world record for a small amount of time. No way! Nah, it definitely already happened. Someone definitely already submitted it, dude. Trails and Tails. Interesting. Hold on, I want to see the gameplay, though. What's the actual gameplay? Wait, what? New bamboo blocks? I mean, it's not that revolutionary, but I think it's still pretty cool, though. Armor trims are the best ones, though. Out of all of them, I would definitely say the armor trims are definitely the best part of the update, because it looks the coolest. Chisel. Oh, wait, that's actually cool, though. That's actually sick. Low-key, I like the bookshelves more than the bamboo. This is pretty cool. I mean, although the bamboo is probably more usable, the bookshelves look sick, though. Looks like it's straight out of, like, a mod pack or something. Hanging signs. Oh, that's nice. Hanging signs are nice as well. You are literally never gonna use this turbo? I know. What? I have a mod sounds. Oh, it's pretty cool. Okay, this one I'm gonna be so lost about. I don't know about you guys, but dude, I don't know anything about archaeology. So this is gonna be super confusing for me. But this is gonna be cool though, nonetheless. Oh, cherry biome is sick though. Cherry biome is sick. Chat, low key, should we make a whole different like hardcore world for 1.2? Because like, what is it? I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of bored of the one that we used to do. And like, it only do like new chunks. And we have to travel pretty far for new chunks. Yes, yes? Alright, bet. Yeah, archaeology kind of seems like... Yeah, that's actually kind of true, Fatal. Low-key. I don't know if it's like you guys and just me, but like the archaeology kind of threw me off. I'm like, whoa. That's kind of like, you know, that's like... That's true. It's not very Minecraft-y. Hello, Supa. The sniffer. What does the sniffer do? Did he just poop? What is that? Did he just poop? What is that? So I can leave this happy connect. It makes me cry. Okay, bro. What do you want me to watch, man? Oh, also, chat, I asked Evident how to set it up. Yo, Evident, how'd you set up your mic, buddy? Did you use any software or just try to plug it in? Plug it in. So he didn't even do anything, bro. Evident just, like, straight up plugged it in and it worked. So, like, I don't know, man. I don't know, bro. But, okay, let me watch this video Yada wants me to watch, bro, so badly.
If you win this round, I will literally pay for your 100.
Spike planted.
Oh, wait, chill. What the fuck? Wait.
Stick. You stick that shit.
I'll find you.
He sticks that. Wait, what is he doing? He's so scared. What is he doing? He's choking.
Run him his 100, bro. Run him his 100.
No way. All right, Yaddle, tell me right now that you're just gonna dip, bro. Tell me right now you dipped and did not even pay, bro. All right, there's no way you paid that guy 100, bro. You paid him? You actually paid him 100? Nah, Yaddle, that's crazy. That's actually crazy, bro. No, bro, really? You actually paid him 100. Bro, you're insane for doing that, by the way. That is actually crazy, dude. My goodness. What the heck? Well, Yaddle, now Yaddle's down 100, bro. Chat, by the way, do we want to do a hardcore right now, or do we want to do it like after speedrunning? Or should we just do it for the entire stream, bro? Should we just discover 1.20 for the entire stream today? Because it just came out. Now, no speedrun today? Should we just do it all today, chat? Right now? Now? All right. Random, what is it? Let me edit the title then. New hardcore 1.20 world. Let's go! All right, chat, I'm excited. Okay, first I have to, like, download it, though. So, like, Lunar Client might lag. So I need everyone right now to Prage, all right? This is what I need everyone to do right now. I need everyone to Prage because we're downloading 1.20, and I don't know if stream's going to lag or not. So here we go. Okay, but anyways, chat, mic sound good? We sound good? Everything good? Music, volume, everything A-okay? Also, want to talk about the Spider-Man movie. Obviously, I'm not going to spoil anything, but like... I was going to give tier 3s to you, but you know, I literally can't... It's alright, Yaddle, just do it at home, bro. Trust, dude. Just do it at home, man. For real. Oh, no, it's dropping frames. Oh, it's dropping some frames. But it's okay, though. I think it's okay. I think it's okay. Okay, yeah, we only dropped like 45 frames. We should be good. Look in lobby. What's in lobby? What's in lobby? It was a good run. Air quality 425. Air quality, which is worth... What the heck? Stonic, thank you for the follow. Every 10 seconds, have a good one. See you, Yado. See you, Yado. Hopefully, you come back with those tier 3s. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You might sounds good. Thank you, Void. Thank you. Dang, what the heck? Where are you living, dude? Hazardous air quality. Wait. What is it? Air quality of Indonesia. I know how bad air quality in Indonesia is. So I want to see what the air quality for Indonesia is right now. So I can't, like, compare it. Because, like, I don't know, like, how to compare it right now, but... The wildfire from Canada. People are upset with the Spider-Force and didn't give me physical pain. Let's see. West Java, Central Java, like, Jakarta. 156. What? No way! Jakarta is 150. Let me sub. Pause, champ. Pause, champ. We do have a primer in the chat. Pause, champ. Hold on. Wait. No way. Jakarta's 156? And you're living in 425? Dude, is it actually that bad? Okay, it's still building cash. It's building cash right now, chat. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me see. Canada wildfire air. Let me see. Let me see this. Look at Tokyo. No, you're using an ad blocker. Ah, shut up, dude. All right, fine. What's in Tokyo? I mean, I'm guessing the Tokyo air is, like, fine. I want to see, like, a video. Is there videos? CBS News, BBC. Can I click on this? Oh, shoot, right here. Okay.
And smoke and haze today.
Oh my goodness.
Wildfires billows down over the United States. According to NBC News this morning,
sorry guys, Minecraft has opened up.
People in 18 states were under air quality alerts due to the smoke.
It's not even opening.
New York City has been among the worst cities in the world today for air quality.
Sonic, my man with the primer. Hey, chat, W primer in the chat right now, bro. W primer in the chat right now, bro.
I read somewhere just a short while ago the record in New York City for poor air. Mm-hmm. It was previously 271. Mm-hmm. Today it's over 379.
Yeah, it's
really what bad. The heck? Dude, you can't even, it's like, look at all that smoke, bro. My goodness.
So they didn't just break the record. And the old one was 1981. Mm-hmm. Now, while that smoke is causing quite a scene in terms of what we're seeing, dude, in the sky, it's also causing major health concerns.
Wait, this is
many,
so bad.
Especially for those with lung disease or asthma. And our Isabel Lawrence spoke with
the air isn't like this.
Sorry, I can't hear TDS chat. I don't know why. For some reason, my what is it? The thing doesn't work.
The whole sky was orange. The sun is almost red. None of the things work for some reason.
Because, like, for some reason, I just can't, like, I can't hear you guys. But what is it? You guys can hear yourself though. You know, that's what matters. You look at Discord. Is this what it looks like for you? Oh, bro, it's bro, dude, it's straight up yellow. Yo, what the heck, dude? What, work time? All right, bet. My goodness, dude. It's just straight up yellow. Yeah, no. My outside looks fine. My outside looks, I think it's because, like, I'm in Oregon, which is, like, I don't know where the fire was, but I'm guessing it was near Oregon, but it was probably near, like, the East Coast.
Experts about this air quality.
Come down to the city. I mean, though, if condition.
Air quality, so...
A harder time.
Dang, how bad was the fire though? Is there like, hold on, is there a picture of the fire? No, there, oh, like something like this. Yikes, dude. Holy, that is actually crazy though, bro. That's actually crazy. All right, well, time to get into some more gaming. Yeah, time to get into some Minecraft Java gaming. Hold on, is this from, this is still from the multi-seed. I could click that. Okay, there you go. Lunar client, here we go. Me and my mom get sick yesterday. Oh shoot, it was that bad? Yeah, dude. Like, I could compare it to what is it? I could compare it to Indo because I went to Indo like not long ago, and dude, the air quality is like pretty bad, bro. All right, here we go. Let's create a new world. Let's see. What should we name our new world, though? Someone give me a good name, all right? Someone give me a good name. Give me some name ideas in the chat right now, bro. What are some W name ideas right now? It's like more than 10 months, not long ago. Yeah, like last summer. So like a year ago. So I still vividly remember the smell of it. 20 piggy gay for gay month, bro. What? Kitty meow meow land. Wow, that is so bad. All right, survival, hardcore. There we go. Mine, cause I subbed. Sonic, I'll name it after you for 10 gifted, bro. All right, then. All right, kitty meow meow land. World type default, more game rules. I think this is all good. We good? We chilling? Chat W in the chat if it's good. W in the chat if it's good. I think this is satisfactory. I think it's pretty solid. Usually my errors AQI is like 15 to 20 something. Let me check mine actually. I'm actually curious what mine is. Here, you guys want to see what air quality I'm living in? Air quality in Portland, Oregon today. See, it is. Oh no, this is the weather. Where's the air quality? Oh, here it is. What is it? Let's see. What am I living? 36. So that's pretty good, right? 36. I'm kind of thriving. Bro's gonna leak his address. Imagine it just says my whole address. Your AQY in this address. All right, create a new world. Here we go. Let's start it. Alrighty. Let's go, chat. Encoding overload. Okay, we should be fine though. We should be fine. I think we're fine. Alright. But chat, dude. New Spider-Man movie. Chat, type 1 if you've watched it. Type 2 if you haven't watched it. I don't see like the I won't see the type of people right now that we have. Have you seen Apple's damn VR set? That's crazy, bro. Hyonix with the keep 75.
Do you wanna play?
Dude. Thanks so much, man. I appreciate it, bro. Sorry, dude. I'm planning to play some solo for today, for like a hardcore today. But I appreciate so much, dude. Thank you, bro. Can I talk about the movie? No. You can't. There's people who haven't watched it yet, and you don't want to spoil it. Because that'll be cringe. But, dude, it is crazy, bro. Thank you for it, bro. Dude, probably fine, man. This guy's for real just trying to one-up this guy, dude. This dude for real just trying to one-up this guy. That's crazy. All right, let's turn this off. Let's keep keystrokes on. I don't know. What do we want to turn on? Let's turn on day counter. Coordinates. We could turn off, hold on, direction. Turn off biome. This. Okay. Nice. What else? Do we have lighting on? Yeah, we already have lighting enabled. I think we should be good. I think that's it. Wave points, we'll turn on wave points as well. Yeah. Alright, sick. I can sit. Oh, let's add some saturation as well. Item physics would be cool. Item physics would be pretty cool. Block outline, maybe? Yeah. Alright, sick. Nice. Let's go. There you go. Super Marvel stand is here. Dude, I watched the movie yesterday, chat. I watched the movie yesterday, bro. It was... Oh, wait. What the heck? Oh, the outline things are like... Hold on. They're like permanent. I didn't know it was like that. Okay, there we go. Let me turn up the volume. There we go. Turn on the me setting. The me setting? What? But chat, for the people who've watched the super... For the people who've watched the Spider-Man movie, what y'all think? Like, don't spoil anything. Just like... Like, what would you rate it out of 10? Oh, wait, I'm dumb, dude. Hold on. Outline. It's because I had hitboxes on for some reason. Okay. Nice. Let's go. Find the pink biome. Yeah. We should low-key explore first before we set up home. I think, chat, we should probably set up home at the new cherry blossom home, right, guys? Low-key, we should probably set up home there, dude. Set up home base there. Did you change your skin? No, my skin's same old. Wow. Look at my skin, dude. Amazing, isn't it, huh? Wait, where's my zoom? My zoom doesn't work. Hold on. Zoom. There we go. Nice. That's some crazy looking skyblock. Holy. My goodness. I don't know what any of that means, but it sounds crazy. Oh, kind of like Japan. That's true. The first hour is kind of meh compared to the rest of the movie, though. Fair enough. That's what my dad said as well. It low-key starts off pretty slow. It does start off pretty slow. But I still think it was fun, though. I still think it was pretty fun. I started a post about the skin makers. Oh, yeah. I'm making a brand new channel, Sonic. And I just need a new skin. So I'm getting my new skin this weekend. And I can show you guys later. But yeah, pretty exciting. You could come with the first hour to make a shorter movie, but eh. Yeah. I mean, like, I don't want to, like, spoil that, like, the ending, obviously, stuff like that. Like, man, it's rough, dude. It's rough. You guys just have to watch it first, bro. And then, like, you guys will understand our pain, bro. You'll understand our pain. It's not like... What? What just happened? What just happened? Okay, all right, whatever. That was crazy. Alright. Holy, bro. That was nuts, dude. That was actually terrifying, bro. On a different account or... No, a different account. I'm keeping my skin. Don't worry. I'm not changing my skin. What the heck? What is this? Smithing template? What is this? Coast armor trim. New MC update. Nothing's wrong with it at all. Let's go. Armor trims? Wait, is that armor trims, chat? Is that armor trims? Why do people hate the ending so much? No. It's because, like... Because... Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna say it, alright? I hate the ending because there isn't an ending. That's why I hate it, dude. But I feel like I can't really judge it yet because, like, the second part has to come out, but... How many bits to get mod, chat? How many bits does he have to give to get mod, chat? How many, chat? How many? That's me. 20k, 100k. All right, 20k. 20k, bro. 20k, bro. And he got me acting up. Nah, chat. It was really cool, though. Did you guys see the... What is it? Actually, you know, I don't want to talk about it anymore. I'll feel really bad for it. I want to give people who haven't watched it yet 100k bet. My brother, that's like 10k, dude. Wait, is that 10k? That's literally 10k. There's no way, bro. My brother, that's legit 10k, my guy. 100k, yeah, real, man. 100k bits, dude. How many bits? Oh, what the heck? How are they both the same? Whoa. How's this the same thing, bro? All right, bro. That's actually crazy. All right. 100k is $1,000. I don't think so. Wait, chat, how much is it? Oh, Curse of Binding. I do not want that on. Chat, look at the physics, though. Hold on. Chat, look at the physics real quick. Look at the physics. Dude, that's so cool, actually. There you go. 100 equals $1, right? Yes.
True.
All right, let's go towards this treasure. After we get this treasure, let's go find the cherry blossom. I'm just joking, my bad. Yeah, dude, we know, bro. There's no way you got 10k just, like, ready to spend, dude. There's no way, bro. Hey, I'll do 10k for mod turbo. Yep, real. Is that part of Minecraft or Lunar Client? Oh, no, this is Lunar Client. Wait, hold on. Where do I have to go? This way? Yeah, let's get this bird treasure, and then let's go find this cherry blossom. Because I really want to find this cherry blossom, dude. We'd be so sick to live in a cherry blossom biome for, like, the 1.20 update. Okay, let's go. Boom! Oh, what the heck? Hey. How old are you? How old do you think I am? Oh, what the heck? Encoding overload. Oh, shoot, we good? Here, what if I turn it down to, like, 12? Okay, nice. OBS is fine. All right, yeah, we had too much render frames. We had too much render. All right, there we go. I think you're 17. I'm actually 18. I turned 18, what is it? April 1st. Say that Miles Morales is MF. Dude, yeah, wait, hold on. Wait, dude. Okay, no, that's not a spoiler. It's just like a shock factor. Like, chat, did you guys know that? Apparently, Miles Morales is 15, bro. There's no way, bro. 10K is 100 bucks? Yeah, you do not know any math, my guy. When he was like 10, was he like 10, 2018 when the first movie came? Oh, no, I'm guessing he's not 10. It's just like, there's no way he was 10. It was just like, time works different, obviously, movies, but like, Wait, dude, I'm actually speed, bro. Nah, chat. Bro, I actually went on autopilot. I actually just tried to speedrun. No way, bro. I just tried speedrunning just now. Dude, bro, there's no way, dude. There's no way. He may have been like 14. Yeah, dude, there's no way. Chat, did you guys actually know that? That's actually crazy that Miles is actually 15, bro. That's actually insane. Okay, we still gotta find this, what is it? We still gotta find this hidden treasure over here. Is it this way? I think it's this way. There you go. Yeah. I mean, he is in high school. Yeah, I thought he was like a senior or something. But like, damn. Is cherry biome rare? I don't know. Chat, can someone switch it up? Wait, 10k bits is $100? Wait, it is! Wait, I'm stupid, bro. I'm actually stupid, bro. I'm actually stupid, dude. I'm actually stupid. What USB-C mixer did you get for the shore? What do you mean USB-C mixer? I didn't get any mixer, bro. I just plugged it in, bro. I just plugged it in, dude. Straight up, man. Okay, this went nice. Let's go. Let's go. And then, from speedrunning, I know that it has to be like 9-9. So, hey, look, speedrunning low-key helped, dude. Speedrunning low-key helped. Speedrunning low-key helped. You can't just plug it in. What do you mean? What? I did plug it in, though. I just plugged it in. I'm confused. Oh, I mean, I got a USB-C. I got a USB to, what is it? XLR condenser. I mean, XLR, what is it thing? Chunk? Where am I? Block? Wait, why doesn't it work? The thing doesn't work. Okay, whatever. I could just use the trick I know, though. There you go. Down. It's down here. So the mixer is the Go XLR. Go XLR? What? No, I meant like I just got an XLR cable to USB and I just connected it to my PC. Let's go, food! Alright, well, take this. We'll take all of it, actually. Because, like, screw it, bro. We're playing survival, so, like, you know. Might as well. You got no preamp? What's that? What is a preamp? Alright, let's go find this stupid cherry blossom biome, bro. I have no idea where this thing is, but we'll find it. Tell me you at least bought a cloud lifter. What? Bro, how do you get the mic working? Wait, bro, I'm so... Dude, legit, chat. XLR cable, look. See, it connects to an XLR. Then I connect it. XLR to USB. Boom, plug it in my PC. Whoa, it works. Like, how is that so confusing to you guys? Dude, it's just a cable, man. It's just a cable to cable, bro. What's up, Ash? What's up? Do you need cheats on to do /seed? Let me try. /seed. No, you don't. See, you can't just plug it in and be done. The mic will break over time. What? I mean, that's what... I think Evident said he just plugged it in, and it's been working for him for, like, a certain amount of years. I don't know. I don't know, dude. I don't know. I guess if it breaks, dude. You know? I bought myself some warranty anyway, so. From Evident, out of all people. What? Huh? And we can hear you. It's because you probably have the gain super high up. Yeah, I do have the gain super high up. That's true. Wait, do I have to, like, buy a different thing? What do I have to buy? Do I have to spend even more money, dude? My brother. I'm already broke enough, man. Then you need a preamp for the gain. Oh, I mean, I'm using like a equalizer APO thing. This is what I'm using, chat, here. Hold on. Let me open my folders. Oh, yeah, I'm using this. This is what I'm using for the thing. For the mic. Using this thing. Thing for 25 bits. For the stuff for the mic. Wow, no way, dude. I have 25 cents. Yeah, this is what I use. I just like turn up the gain like through this. After that, I just turn up the gain naturally. Through OBS, and then I just use the OBS filters for like everything through for Discord and stuff. But what is it? All the tutorials I've seen, they don't use any. They say you don't need any of the like the crazy stuff. Yours is 14. Yeah. I've come to say a bad word. What the flip, dude? What the flip, man? What's wrong with you, dude? If you don't know what a preamp is, in the simplest term, it helps the gain, so you won't need an app for it. Oh, I see. Chat, is it worth buying it then? Nah, you know, I'll worry about it later. It sounds fine, chat. It sounds fine. We're okay. You're gonna blue screen the mic. Is that actually possible? I didn't even know blue screening the mic was actually possible, dude. It's okay, chat. I have like a, what is it? 2 week warranty? Surely I'll be fine. Throw this away. I don't need that. I can borderline break your microphone permanently. Oh, shoot. You need to buy at least a cloud lifter. Hold on. Let me see this. Amazon. Let me see how expensive this actually is. Cloud lifter. Venom, thank you for the follow. Run for it. My goodness. Why is it so expensive, dude? What is it? What's the other one? Reamp. Thing. Ash, thank you for follow as well, dude. So I have to get this shot. I have to get this. Oh, I could use this. This is like $27. Yeah. I mean, it's better than the cloud lifter is like 200. So, which is absolutely insane. But I can change my username in 6 hours. Let's go. What are you changing it? What would you even change it to? Go to XY20. Okay, no, dude. No, bro. Don't cheat for me, bro. Don't cheat for me. Let me just go on my own pace, bro. Just let me go on my own pace. You need a cloud lifter. $2? Dude, that's like $200. What? No way. Alright, you know what, chat? Whatever, bro. I'll just break it, dude. I don't even care anymore, bro. I'll just break it, dude. Who even cares, man? All my homies miss a little taco. _ furl furl. Yeah, true. You should have bought the Fafine AM8. But why, though? I give Turbulus Mike the next 2 months before it dies. Oh, boy. I mean, Evidence Mike has been surviving pretty long. So, like, once he tells me it's broken, that's when I should worry about it. But for now, I should be fine. Except it's not professional. I mean, chat. Like, bro, this happens all the time, chat. Every time I get something new, you guys always complain all the time, dude. And then, like, after, like, a month, you guys just completely forget about it. So I'll just wait, bro. We're just chilling, dude. We're low-key just chilling. Are we just not... I don't think we're ever gonna find a cherry blossom ever, dude. We can play because you're silly and goofy with your choices. Nah, you guys are just being annoying, bro. That's legit all it is, dude. It's straight up annoying, man. It's like, we could just vibe, bro. You know what I'm saying? You're still finding after 20 minutes, go to the chords. All right. What's up, Crofton? What is this mic? It's the new mic I got. Oliver's just a nerd. Ignore him, real. You sound so different, yeah. Yeah, my 4-year-old mic didn't really... I kept listening to myself, like, I didn't really, like, sound like... Oh, yeah, we didn't change the mic command, actually. We'll switch it later, but... Just go to the chords. Should I just go to the chords? Okay, next time, don't show me the chords, please, bro. Because that ruins the fun of it. Don't show me the chords next time. You sound more defined. That's good. That's kind of like the aim for it. That's good. You pay. Hold on. Wait. Where is the thing? Boom. Wait, where is it? Here, hold on. Wait, what? What's the chords again? Your voice sounds deeper. Yeah, guys. Of course, dude. I just don't want you to waste your money. Low-key, Bernie, I'll just wait until Evidence break, bro. Because Evidence does the same thing. If his is working fine, mine should be working fine as well. If it breaks, it's fine. I got warranty. And also, like, if his breaks, that's when I know I should start worrying about it. Other than that, I think it's fine. Thank you for following, Amelia. Appreciate it. What were the chords again? 208? Wait, what the heck? 208? Oh, wait. I was going the right direction. Okay. Let's okay, chat. Boom. Boom. Holy, dude. My goodness, man. Surely you find this cherry blossom soon, right, guys? Surely... Bro, stop, man. Stop. Boom. Yeah, is the mic where I'm directed at? Okay, chat, does the mic sound bad? That's the point that I'm trying to get to. This is mic sound bad. Cause like I don't know. Sometimes you guys like overreact and you guys sound like it sounds god awful, you know? It's not, no, it doesn't, bro. No, it's fine. Okay, yeah, it's fine. That's why I'm like this is confused, dude. Because like in the beginning you guys were like freaking, you're like, dude, what is this? You know? But as long as we're chilling, bro. As long as you're chilling. Pink isn't blossom, it's mushroom. So you're telling me I've been going the wrong way this entire time, bro. There's no way. There's no way. The 4.9. Oh, yeah, no, wait, Bernie, I already had that then. All of yours was, like, talking about, like, I had it the wrong way, but I had it pointed at me anyway. I had it pointed at me anyway. Like, it was, like, over here. Wait, hold on. It was like, right here, just, like, pointing like this. It was pointing like this, but... Did you get the USB one? No, I got the XLR one, the actual one. I just bought XLR to a USB converter. Bro, so you're telling me all of yours was freaking out this entire time. When in legit, bro, oh my goodness, bro. You know what, next time I just won't listen to all of yours, bro. This guy is such an overreactor, dude. This guy is such an overreactor, bro. No way, dude. What happened to your old mic? It was like breaking up. And then like at one point of the stream, like it just straight up broke. So I was like, you know what? Yeah, I need to buy a new mic, so. I mean, Olivier's always overreacts everything, bro. I shouldn't have to worry about him, dude. How much was it? It's normally $400, but I got it for $200. Although it took like a month shipping, but it's worth it, though. It's worth it. Slightly more towards your face, but on the way right now, it's pretty good. Okay, sick. Yeah, I'll just keep it the way it is. There's no point in putting it back where it was. Even though it just sounds the same. Whatever actually is just like the most comfortable for me. Or like, what is it? It's like... easiest way to like use it. I like it this way though, because like my old mic was like, you're gonna die, dude, I'm fine. Like low-key, like my old one was so big. Oh, it was so big. So like, it was low-key like a hassle. It was low-key a hassle to like use it, because like every time I would end stream chat, no joke, I would do this. I would put the mic all the way up. So then I have like all this space. But with this mic, it feels like I still have a lot of space, you know? You're gonna break your mic with that hot voice reel. The what is it? It's gonna go like, no way. No way, dude. You know what, chat? I should turn up the bass all the way up, dude. So I sound like those Valorant e-boys. Hold on. One sec. Are you guys ready, chat? I'm gonna sound like a Valorant e-boy. Filters? Are you guys ready? Here it goes. Yep. All right, chat. How's it sound, chat?
Hey, what's good, baby girl? What's good, baby girl? I can buy you any skin you want, baby girl. I can buy you any skin you want, baby girl.
You sound like a vibe. Oh, if you're gonna have a quiet voice, it sounds good. Well, I'm not gonna have a quiet voice. I'm gonna be decently loud, I feel like. I'm gonna be pretty fine. It's like, yeah, exactly. The bassy voice are like for the people who are like who wanna like pick up e-girls, you know?
Like, hey, I could buy you gun, you know?
Do you still want the chords? You know, fine, dude. At this point, bro. Screw it, dude. Just give me the chords, bro. From now on, though, don't give me any more chords, though. If you do have the option to. I mean, like, what is it? This will be the only time you give me the chords for anything. What does that kind of sound like? My voice? All right, bro. This guy thinks he's an e-boy, dude. This guy for real thinks he's an e-boy, bro. That's crazy. Just make this mic sound like an airplane mic? I can't actually. I can't. Hold on. You guys like know the radio? Hey guys, welcome back to 160.4. Today we're gonna be checking out some new songs. Checking out this new song right here. How does it sound? Someone clip it. How did it actually sound? I'm actually curious. Let's go. 102. Okay. 1024350. Damn, that is far, actually. My goodness. Is it this way, then? You wanted me, I wish I knew. I think it's this way. Yeah, we could go this way over here. Oh, no, this way, actually. Is it this way? Wait, it's not this way. It's this way. Okay, it's this way. Yeah. Oh, wait, I'm about to die. Wait, no way. I'm actually about to die. I've been wanting to get and go XLR, and sure, it's quite expensive. Quite together. Never get the Go XLR. It caused me no end of pain. Yeah, honestly, like, Go XLR is when you, like, really want to be serious about audio. And you, like, you want to spend time generally learning about it. Other than that, if you just want something simple, bro, just, like, switch up, like, any Amazon mic should be fine. Wrong way. No, I'm going the right way. I'm going to the negatives. You said negative 1,000, right? Negative 1,000, negative 3,500. I wish I knew. I only bought one and needed what? Wait, what? What does a Go XLR need Wi-Fi? How does that make any sense? What the heck? Hold on, I want to hear what that sounds like, actually. One sec. Hey guys, welcome back to 160.4. Today we're
It's so bad. My goodness, dude. Holy.
See, chat, like, I could already ruin your guys' day, bro. Just like that, dude. With a simple slider, bro. Alright, so don't mess with me, dude. Saying privacy real, dude. Yeah, hold on. Why does a Go XLR need Wi-Fi? That's actually true. That's actually very confusing. Wow, thanks for the farts, Wi-Fi. Thanks for farts. You're fat and ugly. Alright, I see how it is. Little talker, alright? No maidens? Alright, bro. At least I didn't get rejected 40 times from the same person, alright, dude? Don't mess with me right now, bro. Do not mess with me right now, bro. Just use webcam mic? Yeah, guys. Should I just use the webcam mic, bro, at this point? Wow, another fart. Thanks, Wi-Fi. Oh, what the?
You're fit and handsome.
Dude, why am I shaking vigorously, dude? Like, every time I'm getting hit by lava, I'm going like... Like, damn, dude, chill out, bro. Like, why am I... Oh. Well. Alright, guys, new world, I guess. It's alright. Now, this time, at least the cords... You guys won't leak the cords to me, so it's fine. I'm fine with this. You guys won't leak the cords to me next time. Alright. Chat, next world, don't leak the cords, alright? Don't leak the cords. Alright. New world. Chat, give me a different name now. Give me a different name. What name do I go for? I was gonna knock up XLR. Yeah, you should go to 99, not real, dude. Real. Let's see. Canada Wildfire. Why would I name that? Why did I name that? Sucking for speedrunning. Too hard for this. Turbo's Hot World. El Bozo. Mistake. Dude. What the heck, man? What the heck? All right, you know what? Watch this, chat. Watch this. This is what we're gonna do. Okay, here we go. Search up random word generator. Alright, and then whatever it is, as long as it's not a bad word, whatever shows up, that's what we're gonna name it. Let's name it three words. Let's do three words. Word type all, and here we go. Are you guys ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Cope Blue Wood. Alright, there it is. That's a new world, man. Cope Blue Wood. Actually kind of sounds crazy. I can't even lie. There you go. Too hot for this world. No, they didn't. Boom. All right. Let's go. We're going straight in, man. Oh, encoding overload. This happens every time I create a new world. Oh, where? Ooh, meow, ooh, rar, ara, ara, land. Bro, this is really my tier 3, man. Is this who's representing all the tier 3s right now, bro? There's no way. This is really who's representing everyone right now, dude? We're based. Okay, dude. All right. Coping in blue wood, are real. All right. Let's get some wood. Let's go find this chat. We are hunting for this cherry blossom. Actually, do I have any mods in the chat right now? If I do, can you guys, like, replace one part of the title that probably doesn't need to be in the title and replace it with hunting for a cherry blossom? Include hardcore world, though. Boom, boom. This. Wait, do I not have any mods? Oh, no. Not again. Do I have to do it? Okay, I'll do it myself, man. Screw it. Brand new mic. 1.20. What is it? Okay. No, it's okay. It's okay. New 1.20 hardcore world. And then, let's fire emoji. All right, hunting for cherry blossom. There you go. Nice. That's okay. I don't think Remain has knows how to do titles. It's all good. I don't even know how to update title. I think it's actually said title. Don't test it though. If you are gonna test it, copy the old title. But let's go over here. I mean, chat, this mic is used for like what, for singers, right? As well. So like, you already know what I'm about to do, right? Hold on, I gotta switch it. No, it's not a song I know. It needs to be a song I know. Nah, I don't know the song. Don't know the song. Oh! No, I can't reach it. What the heck, dude? Are you guys ready? Brr! 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, dude. There's no way. What the heck, bro? Bro, what is going on? Nash. Bro, what the heck? It's not going, dude. It's not working. I can't even reach that. That's definitely the iron chest too, bro. That's gotta be. Here, go here. Don't please turbo. No, don't. Nah. Once I get a song that I know, it's over for you guys, alright? It's over. Holy Giga Iron, dude. I can speedrun with this. I can actually speedrun with that. You need a trophy, There we go. We have all tools. 1, 2, 4, 3. Nice. Let's go. Look at this, chat. I'm speedrunning. Okay. Should we go to this buried treasure? I mean, it might have diamonds. So low key. I also want to try the armor trims. Okay, but first we should focus hunting for the cherry blossom. But yeah. But chat, how's everyone's Tuesday though? How was everyone's Tuesday and Wednesday, bro? Because, like, yesterday, I watched the Spider-Man movie. Let's see, what else did I do? I think that's it. I just watched the Spider-Man movie yesterday. And it was really hype. I was so excited, bro. Animation is actually S tier. I'm not even joking. Animation is S tier. Oh, diamonds! No way! Smithing tables. Iron nuggets. Okay, low-key solid, though. Found the Wembu deleted chunk. What? Wait, what? Wait. Wait, why did Wembu delete us? Wait, what? Wait, why? Wait, I'm actually confused. Wait, why did he delete his channel? Hold on one sec. Hold on. Yes. Whoa. Okay, nice. It sounds good. Alright, nice. I was just testing something. Don't worry about it, chat. Don't worry about it. All right, there you go. Test! Will! Yeah, nice. Perfect. He didn't say anything. Just deleted. Like, nothing on Twitter or anything? I did too. Almost jumped out of my seat seeing that ending. You're about to go like, boo! Oh, my word. Did I use control as my crouch on both Java and Bedrock? I mean, I use C as crouch, so you're probably not as weird as me. And my pocket's fat. And I drink. Deleted Twitter too. Wait, what? He deleted everything? Wait, you actually deleted everything? No way. Bogus fed. Hold on. Yeah. You need a feather stick and copper ingot for a brush. A brush? Oh, right. Archaeology. I also want to... Bro, really, dude? There's no way I find a mushroom island. Dude. Wait, who is Wembu? Dude, lurking only watches like Valorant, bro. Honestly, I don't even blame him, bro. I don't blame lurking, dude. This guy only watches like Valorant, dude. It's fine. It makes sense. There you go. Paying for it to be stunt? Nah, I'm gonna be honest. I heavily doubt it's a stunt. I don't know because like there's just been a lot of creators quitting. But the fact is like, yeah, deleting your whole channel though. Like he deleted like legit everything. I don't know. Maybe he got hacked or like. I don't know. It's weird. Interactive suspicious staying with the brush. Oh, I see. What can you get with archaeology? Can you get diamonds? If you could low-key get diamonds, dude, it would be hype, bro. He's willing to become a kid's YouTuber now. Yeah, dude. Wemmy. His name is like Wemmy. Or Weno. You can get diamond. Wait, really? Wait, no way. Wait, that's actually sick. All right, bet. Let's go. All right, bet. Inside, darling, inside. Wemmy, yeah, dude. What's good, Floaters? It's your boy, Floaty. By the way, chat, is the stream lagging at all? It's like frame drops, or is it fine? We chilling. Guess if we are, we might have to, like, turn down some mods, or, like, take off some mods or something. I don't know. Is the second channel gone? Oh, shoot. Chilling? All right, bet. We good. Just walk, don't use boat. I mean, if I walk, I won't have any food. I need food. I don't have any food. Yeah, exactly. Deleting your entire channel. Yeah, bro, what the heck? I can't speak. Not this again. Bro. Why, bro? Inside, darling, inside. Okay, I have to find land, apparently, I think. Okay, let's go to this land, I guess. Bam. Every once in a while, but otherwise we chill on. Other minor frame drops. Okay, hold on. Let me do this real quick. Boom. Probably. Yeah, we don't need the scoreboard. We don't need that. Saturation, we could turn this off. Item physics, we could turn that off as well. Block, turn this off. Boss bar, turn it off. Oh, actually, no, we need that. There you go. We should be fine. Inside. I wonder if I have to put my RAM towards Lunar Client. Because I don't know if it, like, changes towards, like, every time, but, like, Kelly running 1.2 on 30 FPS? Hold on, I just realized my face cam's a little off. Boom, 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 boom. Hold on, chat, is there a way to... Wait, let me save the quit. Let me see if I can add more RAM to it. Or, like, if it already automatically get some RAM. What is it? Settings, I think? Allocated, you have 27.2 gigabytes left to allocate. All right, give it 8. God damn, give it 8. Give it 8. All right, hold on. Chat, pray shit doesn't lag. Are you guys ready? Here we go. Even Valorant's moving real. Mic performance skills hard. Oh boy. I'm actually kind of scared. Imagine just like. Brrr. Oh, wait, hold on. I continued the music. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, dude, I'm so dumb. All right, watch Turbo spend an hour trying to find a cherry blossom. Yeah, no. Surely not, dude. Surely not, man. Sure not, bro. Honestly, dude, it would suck to, like, what is it? Spend, like, 7 hours trying to look for that cherry blossom and it doesn't even... Dang it, it moves. All right. Skip this odd music. Bro, what the heck, dude? What the heck, man? Metadata, okay, we should be fine. Minecraft performance, going great for us right now. All right, boom. Wait. Oh, whoops, wrong thing. All right, here we go. Let's go! Oh, shoot. Wait, it's actually like freezing, dude. No way, man. No way, dude. Okay, we should be fine now. Chat, delay check. We good? After, like, reloading stuff, we good? We chilling? This donkeys don't give any food, right? We should be fine. Holy, it's actually lagging a little bit, chat. It is lagging a little bit, low-key. It is lagging a little bit. 4 seconds? No. It's 4 seconds, man. No. It's my life. I should get some flint, low-key. I could probably... Oh, my goodness. No, wait. Can I not get into water? Wait, there's no way. Okay, I was about to say, bro. Okay. Oh, what the heck? Why can't I have those rates on stream, dude? I mean, on speedruns, bro. What the heck was that? All right, nice. Now we could actually get food. We could throw this away. Let's go. TikTok. What is that pin? Dude, what do you mean what's up with that pin, bro? That's good. Bro, China speedrun? Real. Chat, make sure to reload, by the way. Just to check if you guys can get, what is it? Better, what is it? Check if you guys, just to check if you guys could get better, what is it? You know, thingy. Alright, boom. Boom. I was getting 30 FPS because my max FPS was 30. Bro, nice one, dude. Nice one. Well, then, what's my max FPS? Let me check. Color space, general, 9 chunks. That's at 160. I could put it at 120. There we go. Should be able to find it at 120. There we go. Yeah, you don't see any difference. Let's go. Yeah, dude, no way, Dr. Fake. You got 30 FPS because you limited... Yes! Yeah! Really, dude? There's a... Why is there just two? What the heck, dude? Why is there just two? Dude, what the... Bro, what the heck, bro? Alright, dude, whatever, man. Might as well get the wood, dude. While we're here, bro. This is actually crazy, bro. It's actually, you know, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, burn, dude. Burn. All right, get out of here. Burn. Burn. Start planting? Nah. Nah, I want to find. I don't want to make my own makeshift one. I want to make an actual one. I want to make an actual one. I also need food. I desperately need food. I have all good. No, why are there only horses, man? There's no food. Oh, chicken. Come here. I'm sorry, it has to be done. There you go. Eat this chicken. Good job, Turbo Real. Ah, man, what the heck, dude? Really, like, how is our luck that, bro? This is, like, legit some Turbo Piggy luck right there, man. Oh, Chad, do you guys see the new Twitch changes that they tried to do? The new Twitch changes, and then they realized it was so bad, they actually had to switch it back. Like, I feel like this is one of the only times, like, Twitch actually had to switch something back. Because of, like, all the, like, creator, like, outlash, like, backlash and stuff. Like, we should do that more often, seeing that it actually works. Now we should write about the 50-50 split. My goodness, dude, this guy is so annoying. Bro. What the heck, dude? Okay, whatever, bro. Not even getting started? Dude, that was crazy, bro. That was actually so stupid by them, dude. Alright, we should be fine now. Should be fine. I had like 25 seconds. What the heck? Wait, chat, do you guys also have 25 second delay? Oh. Just got vitamin gummies, chat. Just got some vitamin gummies. Sub, go. Oh, the feature like delay isn't so bad. Okay. Oh, Fortune 2. My goodness, how do you keep running away? But what? Okay, whatever, dude. At this point, I'll just leave you, bro. Why did they add a fee, bro? Yeah, dude, it's so dumb. It's actually so dumb. If you start streaming at 5 p.m. PST, open your Val mic. Oh, Loki, yeah. I'm definitely still going to be streaming by then. So we could go check it out. Bro, what the... Alright, you know, I'm putting this away, dude. Putting that away, man. Defeat delivery affiliate no longer allow multi-stream. Yeah, dude, it's actually so dumb, bro. I don't know what they were thinking, dude. Like, I don't know. Genuinely, I don't know how Twitch kept, like, keeps making it worse. Like, I don't even know that's possible, bro. Low-key, dude. It's like 10 seconds, now it's like 20 seconds. Holy. What the heck? Chat, should I try to restart? Should I just quickly try to restart the stream to get better delay? Since we're only, like, an hour in. Need me as you see. But I moved to Kick Reel. You're just being forced to move again since you can't multi-stream anymore? Yeah, true. Yeah, honestly, it's actually pretty stupid, bro. Can't even lie, bro. It's actually quite dumb. Boom. Alright, let's go. I only have like 3 second delay. Oh, shoot. Okay. Wait, how do you have three sites? Oh, okay, yeah, no. Dr. Fake lives in the service, bro. My messages show up late. It isn't my delay.
Really?
No way. I also have three. Okay. If we have 3 seconds, we should be fine then. 3 seconds should be chill. Some people are just having like 20-second delay, which is absolutely insane. But Chad, you get. Oh, that reminds me, bro. Do you guys remember when what is it? You guys remember when Mysticat had a what is it? When Mysticat had like a 2-hour had like a 5-minute delay, bro. That was so funny, dude. We raided him, and this dude had like 5-minute delay. We're like, bro, what is this? What's up, goat? Oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, that was kind of crazy, bro. We literally sat there and waited until he saw our raid. Once get implements their hourly pay thing, I might consider. Yeah, low key chat. If Kick, honestly, the thing is though, their TOS is like weird though. This is the thing, like even if they have hourly pay, like I'm sure like some of you guys would understand if I did move to Kick, but like at the same time though, like just their community in general is kind of weird though, in my opinion. Like they have like. It's like, I don't know. I feel like it's since it's still brand new, their TOS or security isn't like as strong. But yeah. He had 5 minutes to react. Yeah, that was crazy. I watched a stream once. I had like 10-minute delay. What? Yo, what's up, little space pup? What's going on, dude? What if Kick gives you $50,000? $50,000? Did you get a new mic? I did. New shore mic. Does sound good, Hazard? Everything in YT, growth on YT. I want 30-70-30 split. Fair enough. Alright, bro. Minecraft, dude. What's going on, man? What is happening? Yes, it does. Let's go. He says he don't want it to be... Yeah, no. Exactly, bro. It's like... What the heck? Alright, dude. Whatever, man. Oh, mending pants, dude. Let's go. 50k for permanently on Kick. No, I wouldn't do it for 50k if it was permanently on Kick. Because that's absolutely wild. Hold on, look how many, like... Look how many iron I have, bro. Pretty sick. Alright, we still gotta hunt for this, what is it? We still gotta look for this cherry blossom. Chat, can someone search up? Where are the most common places to find cherry blossoms? Where are the most, like, common places to find cherry blossoms? Just use Frostwalker. Should I use Frostwalker? Is it really faster that way? My Frostwalker isn't even working, bro. What the heck? It's not even working, dude. Ultra rare Twitch W. What is this? Yesterday we have... Oh, no. Dude, they're just trying to get away with it, bro. That's not even a W, Taco. They're just trying to get away. They're trying to find excuses. They're like, yeah, so we just realized you guys actually don't like it. So we're going to pretend we didn't mean to say it like that. Nah, they're trying to just backtrack. But like it's cool that they're finally listening to us. Like it only took like almost the entire Twitch community to like retaliate, but you need to be in land first. Okay, chat, can someone search it up? How to find cherry blossoms? Or like where they mostly spawn. Alright, chat. Mango test. Are you guys ready? Mango test. Wemby quit. Oh yeah, we just heard, dude. He like deleted everything. W mangoes, that's good. It's not like... It's not sour at all. That's good. I hate mango. Dang, really? Alright, let's go find a... what is it? Ow. So we have to go on mountains, apparently. On high areas. So we should not go in the ocean. That's what you're saying. We should not go in the ocean. Ah, damn, bro. This is gonna be tough, chat. To find this cherry blossom. That's alright. We'll get there eventually, chat. Once we find it, we're gonna have a great base. We're gonna have a giga base. I wanna have a Japan type of base. Like a Japanese type, like, architecture. It would be so cool. And I actually learned about Japanese architecture, like, a year ago. I mean, it's not like I really remember a lot, but it's fine, though, you know? What matters is that I kinda know what it looks like. I ate a lime by itself the other day. What the heck? Is it good? Also, hold on, chat. Do you guys see that when I get hit? I go like... When I get hit, I literally like, boom. Like, how do I turn that off, bro? It's low-key annoying. I eat lemons that like that all the time, bro. That's weird, bro. graphics. There we go. We'll do fast graphics. Yeah. Performance in lunar settings. Hurt cam? Really? No way I have that turned on. I don't have that turned on. Oh, disable hurt shake. Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. That makes sense. There we go. That makes sense. I was about to say, bro. Like, why is it like, whoom, you know? It's crazy. Just use a biome finder? No, I'm not going to use a biome finder. I want to find it legit because it's more hype that way. If I just go travel to it, like, without, like, with the people knowing what the cords are, eh, it's not as cool, you know? Enable the mod. Yeah, I did. Or, like, I turned it off. Oh, wait. Oh, I have to. Oh, I'm dumb. You're right. You're right. See, something each other. Fascinating me. W singing chat, what y'all think, bro? Isn't there no hurt kind? Yeah, you have to enable it though to not like for it to go like vroom, you know? Come here, bro. Boom! Nice, let's go. What do you call 10 knights trying to kill you? I don't know what. A nightmare. Wow, dude. I honestly did not think your jokes could get worse, bro. I legit did not think it could get worse, bro. That's crazy. That's actually crazy, dude. Come here. Nice. Let's go. Don't start another forest fire. Nah, that's fine. It's fine. Surely it won't be as bad as the Canada one. Oh! But chat, air quality being 425 is great. Like, legit, if your air quality is like that, bro, you actually can't go outside, dude. Like, that is actually so bad, bro. That's in me. Mine's like 87. Yeah, mine's like 50. Mine's like 30. So I'm chilling. I think because like it's more effective on the what is it, East Coast, right? Because that's where a fire started. Like near the East Coast of like Canada. It's your refrigerator running. Good one. My air quality is so terrible. Really? Damn, dude. Yeah, honestly. It feels great, though, because, like, I don't go outside anyway, so, like, nonetheless, even if I did have bad air quality, I would be chilling, but it's actually good, though. It's recommended that you get, like, sunlight, like, 15 minutes of sunlight at least daily. Do you know anything about Game of Thrones? No. I haven't watched it, and I don't plan to watch it. It looks way too long. It's like Harry Potter. It's, like, a series I'm not ready to commit to. When you realize your refrigerator is actually running. Oh my gosh, dude. No way. All right, bro. All right, not here. Take a raffle, dude. So you guys stop telling me garbage jokes, dude. Yeah. There you go. I got fired from my job at the keyboard factory. They said I wasn't putting in enough shifts. All right, bro. Dude, how do you guys even come up with this, bro? This is like, dude, it's, bro, you're hot, I'm hot, let's make out. Wow. Hold on. Have you guys seen Taco's messages on the Discord, bro? He was talking about bro was actually simping for me, dude. He was actually so down bad, dude. I was like, what the heck, dude? This guy's crazy, man. No, fake, dude. It's absolutely wild, bro. Do you have a stream deck button for raffle? I do. The way you make find it. I have my windows closed right now. Sky is white and orange. Damn. My sky is blue. So I'm chilling. I don't know if the fire's going to come over to our area, but we'll see. You can't. I'm locating for a cherry in my world and it's like 10 trees, bro. No way. Wait, chat, is a cherry blossom biome just only 10 trees or is it more? Surely it's more, right? Chat, low-key, should I just speedrun the game first? Beat the game first, and then after that, I did rest. Honestly, chat, knowing, like, how to speedrun actually helps me a lot in survival. Like, it actually makes everything so much quicker now, you know? Amazing. I can't believe you come and save me. Okay, I need to look for a high altitude. So I gotta look for a mountain to climb up. That's what I gotta do. I think I could turn up the chunks a little bit. There you go. Turn up the chunks a little bit. We should be good. Can't believe we come and save me. Praise it comes to turbo. Surely. Speedrun and get Elytra real. It's over. Yeah, chat, just let me know if the game's like lagging or anything. If anything's like, you know, dying or stuff. A reason. If it does, I can ask like how Zuli does it. Because like when you watch Zuli, when he does his hardcore world, it's actually really smooth. So I can just ask like what his settings are. Lagging a little? Okay. I'll turn the thing back down then. Not worth. I'll turn it down back to 12 probably. Dropping a few frames? All right, bet. Yeah, I just turn it back down. Let me get Zuli. Hold on, where is Zuli? There's Zuli. Yo, bro, what are your lunar settings? Every time you stream, what is it? Hardcore, it's smooth. But I drop a little frames. There you go. Nice. Nice you. Let's go. Man, I'm waiting till 8 p.m. for Night Market. Yeah. Remind me to log on Valorant once the Night Market releases so we can check what we have. If it's something good, low-key, might spend something, dude. Might spend it. All right, high altitudes. That's what we got to look for, chat. High altitudes for Cherry Blossom. Surely it doesn't take the entire stream to look for a Cherry Blossom, right, guys? Surely not. Surely we have something to talk about the entire time. Bro, it has 32 gigabytes and it's still lagging. Yeah, dude. Honestly, I think it's my CPU. My CPU is kind of mid, low-key. Because, like, 2070 Super is really good. Like, I heard that GPU is actually pretty good. But it's mainly the, the CPU. Wait, what? Zuli uses multi-MC. Wait, what? Yeah, he uses a bunch of performance mods and stuff. Damn. Chat, should we use multi-MC as well? Like the tutorial stuff? What is this? Dang. I didn't know he used like all that, bro. That's crazy. Yeah, say my CPU is so bad. In Java, it's 10k blocks from spawn, but in Bedrock, it's only 1k. Damn. Archaeology. Let's go. Go back. Wait, what? Wait, chat, how do I... Wait, hold on. Wait. How do you make a thing? How do you make a brush? Yeah, a brush. Are you sure this is archaeology? He responded so fast. Yeah, dude, Zuli's the goat, bro. What do you mean? Craft a brush. Feather, stick, copper, ingot. I don't have any copper. I have feather, I have a stick, but I have no copper. Well, we'll come back to it someday. We'll be fine. Ow. Come here. Boom. Die. Let's go. He never responds fast to me. Sorry, J. Cole. I'm kind of like his number one fan. So. Why did Chessmaster throw up on the boat? Why did a Chessmaster throw up on the boat? It's going to be so stupid, bro. Wait, hold on. Let me see. I'm checking OBS right now. The game looks fine, I think. Oh, I do see it's like dropping once every one in a while. Like, but as long as it's like not that obvious, I think we should be fine. If we have to chat, I'm down to just like completely restart and use like multi-MC for like with all the performance mods stuff. I organized my closet today and it looks so nice, nice, nice. He got C6. Alright, bro. Nah, that's crazy, dude. Honestly, when you say C6, all I can think about is Genshin. Like C6, because I have a C6 Barbara. You know what I'm saying? So sinking again. Boom! Bro, what the heck? Boom! There you go. Die. Give me the food. I had an exam today? Damn! Oh, shoot, hold on. Zuli sent me the video right now. Just now. Let me see.
Multi-MC is a powerful Minecraft launcher, which is extremely useful if you play multiple versions of the game or modded Minecraft. To download it, go to multimc.org,
I already have
scroll
multi-MC.
Down to the download section, and then download the correct version of Multi-MC depending on what operating system you use. To install it, take the compressed folder that you got, and then extract it anywhere you want, and then run
Hold
the
on, multi-MC. Let me just quit Lunar. File. Let me quit Lunar
If you get
real quick.
This warning, click More Info, and then run anyway. In the installer, you can select the language, default Java version, and default memory usage that Multi-MC will use. To add a Minecraft account, click on Profile, Manage Accounts, and then...
What the heck? Yo, why is this guy talking so fast?
Select either Add Microsoft or Add Mojang account, depending on whether or not you've migrated. In this menu, you can also change other default settings, such as the version instance, and then select instance, and also the icon, if you want. Forger fabric you want, and then you... Or click the Remove...
Okay. So let's try this. Try to figure this out, chat. We got this. This is not what you... Yeah, this is literally what I use for speedrunning. Just use the... And add sodium. Okay, I think I already have sodium added. I already downloaded sodium, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Let's see. Here. Can you VC real quick? Hold on, I think I might need Zuli's help, bro, to set up everything. Just so you can just tell me everything. Yeah, I can. Oh, chat, we're gonna have a rare Zuli experience, dude. Oh my goodness. Yo, hello?
Wait, you're a little quiet. Hold up. All right.
Damn, you sound hot, dude. For real, man. Holy. All right, hello.
Okay, so you have multi-MC or nah?
Yeah, I already have it installed. It was for, like, my speedrun and stuff, so.
Okay, I can send you the basics, and then you can,
Yeah, you can just, like,
I can
here,
send you
wait.
All the extra mods later.
One sec. Here, look at my... Watch this.
Okay.
Yeah. So you could just like kind of like help me just because I think I already have all the mods installed because I have like a mod pack thing for speedrunning already. So add instance. Oh. Wait.
Yeah. And then
1.20 isn't even here.
Wait, where's 1.20 at?
Wait, it's not even here, bro.
Does your multi-MC have an update?
I already updated it, I'm pretty sure.
Wait, why is it not there?
Wait, does it show for you?
I have no clue. I haven't tried updating.
Huh.
Here, let's see.
Tell Zuli his bot is bad. J. Cole said your bot's bad.
J. Cole?
Yeah. LJ Cole.
That's not very nice, J. Cole.
Not very nice. Okay. Yeah, it's not. Wait, what the heck? It's not showing up, dude.
See, I'm using 1.19.3 right now, but if you want the new update, shoot.
Huh.
Wait, refresh.
Maybe it's not like, maybe it's not even like reset it.
Maybe they haven't added it yet. That could be it.
Yeah, they probably haven't added it yet. Rip.
Okay.
Okay, well, hold on. If you do 1.19.3, you could update it later, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You can just update it later. You might have to change out some of your mods when you do that, but you'd still be able to get something going.
Okay. All right. That's fine then. Alright, I'll just wait until, like, what is it? It shows up, and I'll just, like, VC with you again.
Alright, got you.
Alright, see you, Zuli.
Yeah, take care.
There you go. Well, chat, apparently, it's just not here. It's straight up just not here, bro. So that's unfortunate. Oh, yeah, I'm not in streaming VC, hold on. There you go. There, nice. I forgot, I was not in streaming VC this entire time. Thanks for reminding me. I guess, chat, should we just wait until Multi-MC comes out with it? And then we'll do it? Because Lunar, it has, like, minor frame drops, and I don't know if that's, like, you know, fun to watch stuff like that. What's a chess player's favorite place? What is a chess player's favorite place? But yeah, chat, should we, what is it? Should we just use this, then? What is it? Should we just wait for it and then go on, like, speedrunning instead? What y'all think? Here, Ashley Mons, can we run a poll? What is it? Still try to run 1.20 on Lunar? Or, still try to run 1.20 on Lunar? Speed run? Or wait for Multi-MC? There you go. So, actually, no. Wait for Multi-MC. Wait for Multi-MC, speed run, or play 1.20 on Lunar. Mod check. Mod check. Every cherry biome has, I find there's like 10 trees. Really? There's only 10 trees in each biome? No way. Oh, what poll? What is it? speedrun, wait for multi 1.20, or what is it? Just play 1.20 on Lunar. Choose three of them. Choose three. Lao's too busy e-dating? Yeah, I don't know what Lao's doing, bro. This guy's on his own, man. Okay, let's go. Chat, vote up on the poll. Either wait for a multi-MC. Wait, why did you say multiplayer? Okay. So either choose speedrun or Minecraft. Oh, shoot, you're live. Yeah, wait, you didn't know I was live? Speedrun for sure, bro. But you didn't even know. Dude, I legit said J. Cole said something in my chat, bro. No way. I just hopped on my PC. Oh, shoot. No way, bro. This guy, dude. All right, looks like you guys are... Oh, wait. Oh, it's low-key tied. Speedrun or Minecraft hardcore? Because we have to wait for multi-MC to add, 1.20. So we could add, like, performance mods so it doesn't lag the stream or anything. So it looks good. It looks okay. Okay. I'm J. Cole here. Yeah, wait. Ola, how does he say your name? How does Zuli say your name, J. Cole? How are you supposed to pronounce that? Wait, how do you pronounce that? Oh, congrats on your sub 30, by the way. Thank you. Click the releases. Oh. Wait, what? Wait, so is it just this one? Should this be fine or nah? Just call me JC. A whole new word. Oh, wait, that's what they call it, JC? Oh, dude, I'll call you J. Cole, bro. I like J. Cole better. My GPU is at 100% playing 1.20. Oh, no way, bro. Hold on, chat. Would this snapshot work? Yes or no? Would this work for 1.2 or nah? If it still doesn't, I'll just wait for the release. What's up, Slide? What's up? I don't know what the RC1 means. What does RC1 mean? Release candidate 1. Yes! Whoa. Yeah, I don't know what it means either, bro. But thought he's the real J. Cole. Yeah, dude, I thought I had the real J. Cole in my chat, dude. No way, bro. So you're telling me you're not the real J. Cole? It's my sub low-key. It might work. How long did it take for you to get affiliated? Like, I think a week or something? You could try it. You know what, chat? Should we try it? No harm. You just delete it if it doesn't. True. Let's see. Let's test. Oh, I forgot to add the mod stuff, but it's okay. We'll do it later. Getting the assets for Mojang. How'd you get in 1 week? Well, I got the requirements out. I just streamed a lot that 1 week, pretty sure. And then I just got it. Yeah. Pretty simple stuff. Yes. Yes, use add mods. Yeah, if it works, I add the mods. Let's see, chat, praise. Chat, you know what? Everyone praise right now, bro. Everyone praise right now in the chat, dude. Praise right now, dude. See if it works. What is this emote? Dude, it's mods, man. Wait a minute.
Press enter to enable the narrator.
What the... I think it didn't work. Dude, it's so loud, bro. Do you guys hear that? Oh my gosh, I think it works. Wait, hold on. Release candidate 1 compared to release. Bro, it's so loud. Also known as Going Silver, it's a beta version with potential final product, which is ready to release unless it is test. It's probably allowed to be there. Okay, so it should be fine then. As long as it's, dude, it's so loud. My goodness, it's so loud. Okay, so it's kind of like beta, but like as long as there's no glitches or anything, it should be fine. All right, let's cut that out right there. So that's the beta. Yeah, I think it's fine. Y'all think it's fine? Chat, should we go for it? What? Wait. What? Okay. Turn off the music, please. Yeah, I'm gonna copy all the settings here. Paste. There you go. Replace the file. It didn't really say so. TMC will take a bit. True. I think it should be fine. Too high. Whoa. I'm way too high. Whoa. Okay. Where's the mod check? Oh, speedrun check here. Way too high. Yeah, this is what I have, Zuli. This is what I have right here. These are the mod. Hold on. Do I have to copy the... Oh, I do. Copy. Select. Wait, 1.20? There you go. Okay. Yeah, 1.20 there is. Sodium. That's kind of like all I need, right? Just sodium? Did you hear Hive already updated to 1.20? Really? I mean, I feel like that doesn't really update that much, but... And you can add some other ones later? I bet. Nice. So we downloaded sodium. Hey, you wanna do... Whoa. Alright. As long as it works, we should be fine. Alright, here you go. Sugar chop. Moment of truth. Launch. There you go. If we have to, chat, we could copy the world over. If we have to, we could copy the world over. So it's fine. Promising. There you go. Oh boy. Oh, encoding overload. That's okay. It only happens when we start it, so. Come on. Big money, come on. What's up, donut boy? Okay. Video settings, render distance. Let's turn this down. We can probably turn this down. Cause we don't need it. W lag? Oh shoot. Oh no, it's a lag. Holy lag. My goodness. Okay. Is this still lagging? Oh my goodness, it's lagging. This beta is killing your PC right now. Oh shoot. No way, bro. So does it just not work? Yeah, I don't think it works, chat. I don't think it works, bro. Doesn't look like it works, chat. I think we have to wait until the, what is it? Check the FPS. How do I check FPS? Huh. Well, F3? Oh. Delete it? Yeah, we'll just delete it. I think it's because, like, one is beta. Also, because, like, I don't have the other, like... Yeah, maybe beta's laggy, or maybe it's because, like, I don't have the performance mods. But whatever it is all right. We could just do some speedrunning today, chat. Okay. Sweaty speedrunning. Speedrunning. And then we do this. Nice. New title. Trying to get new PB. There we go. All right, chat. We'll just do speedrun today if that's all right with you guys. We'll just wait until MultiMC comes out with the new mods. And then we can play hardcore again. And then, Zuli, if you can, send me, like, all the performance mods you use as well. I like how your background is cherry blossoms. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, it is. I just noticed that, too. I saw that 30-minute PB proud as... Thank you, bro. It was crazy, bro. It was actually crazy. What an ugly streamer. The hell? Dude, this guy joined in and just started saying all that, man. That's actually crazy, bro. That's nuts, bro. My goodness. Bro came out of nowhere. No, for real. Not JK, yeah. So I thought, you better be joking, bro. Better be joking. Zuli, big goober. True. Actually, true. Alright, now we just have to wait for a good... we have to wait for a good seed. I think the ocean strap... Loki chat, next up is sub 20. I think... What is it? Potato DM'd me when I wanted to do the sub 20. Bet. And I said I'll do it once I like it, like, not once I can actually get some decent runs, you know? Or, like, what is it? Like, decent, like, sub 20 potential. But, yeah. Boom. But, yeah, 1.16 is pretty smooth. Yeah, I think it's just the beta. The beta is probably super laggy. It makes sense. But four toes? You have four toes, Zuli? I mean, I'm not, so, honestly, I'm not really that surprised. You seem like a four toe guy. I should totally get Tet Mod. Why? If you give me a solid reason on why you should get Tet Mod, I'll give it to you, bro. J. Cole keeps stealing them? Well, what? Wait, what? Alright, you know what, dude? I don't even want to know, man. Lava pool. Ocean strat. You guys see any? Hold on. This could actually be good if we find a ship somewhere. Because I'm a good mod, I mod for your boyfriend Prime Strat. Wow. Dude, I forgot Prime Strat was still on there, dude. My man. He's a YouTube streamer. Excuse me, the ship was in the sand? Yeah, that's true. It was in the sand. Very, very unfortunate for us. Very unfortunate for us. But chat, you guys had a boring Wednesday today? Or just like, nothing much happened? Just good old Wednesday. Chat, I have one more week of school after this. One more week, dude. And I'm free. It'll be freedom, dude. I'll be done with school. And I can work like full time on the floaty project, which I'm super excited about. Oh, and I have to upload weekly on the main channel. I forgot about that, actually. Is he still a Hive mod? I forgot Hive existed. Damn. That's low-key messed up, bro. He's also making his own tournament server. Oh, yeah, that's pretty sick, though. Honestly, I'm excited to see how that turns out. No shipwreck. I don't understand how people function with school in June. Yeah, dude. Honestly, dude, it's fine, though. Because, like, I start school, like, late September, though. So, low-key, I have 4 months of... I have, like, 3.5 months of, what is it? Of summer vacation, so I'll take it. Found out that 1.20 came out. It did come out, yeah. We checked it out. We tried it, but it, like, we had some frame drops, so we decided not to use it. Not to do it. But yeah, chat, when I'm speedrunning, there are no frame drops, right? It's like looking fine. It's fine. New main channel vid next week. We'll see, dude. Smooth? Alright, sick. Let's go. Yeah, it's definitely the beta then. It's probably the beta then. Okay, so we have the golem there. Almost every performer is on 1.2 all right now. Damn. Yeah. We probably have to wait until like it all comes out since it just came out today. Yeah. No blacksmith though. Not worth. Chat, if we want to go for a sub 20, we actually have to go for like an ocean overworld. We actually have to go for an ocean overworld. And maybe even nether travel, even. We'll see though. We'll see how everything works. That's what matters. I started a week ago. Damn. No Gamba? Yeah, we can get a Gamba going. Mods, let's get a Gamba going. Mods? If we have any. My goodness. Okay. Armor. Okay, let's get up here. Okay. Oh, nice. Let's go. W mods, let's go. I typing? Ah, same, dude. I feel you, bro. I feel you. Okay. How far is this? It's far. Okay. Ugh. Okay. Now let's mine this tree right here and go up top and we should be good. Yeah, since I'm the only one here, holy. Do a set seat. You missing the iron chest? No, I already got it. Don't worry. Radio. Mod app soon? Should we do mod app soon? Okay, if we can find magma, it should be fine. We need, like, what? Like, 5 pieces of wood, I would say? And then we can woodlight if we have to. There you go. Yeah, yeah. His last speedrun took him ages to do it. What? What last speedrun? Not funny. He's like, oh, dude, he's talking about me. Damn, bro. What the heck? Yo, wait, what the heck, dude? Bro, this guy wants all the smoke, man. All right, dude. I get it. Damn, bro. I just made a hole. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. All right, there you go. Now we just need a, what is it? Let's make a boat as well, actually. There you go. Nice. What the heck is going on? Why am I bouncing? Dude, what is this? I'm bouncing like Leapfrog, bro. What was that? Holy, dude. Thug music, who? Real. Come on, just give me this crafting table, bro. Please, bro. Just give it to me. Just give this to me, man. Bro, okay, let's go. All right, let's find a ravine, yeah? Let's find a ravine, yeah? Do I have enough wood? I do have wood for doors. All right, there's the ravine, dude. It's Jover, man. It's Jover. We just gotta go next, bro. Interest, you want iron axe, pick, bucket, shovel, 3 boats, door. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let it go, here we go. Oh, there's something glowing over there. Nah, if I don't find it by, like, 4 minutes, I'll just reset, bruh. I'll just reset. What is that? Yeah, no, that's no ravine, bro. That's no ravine, dude. Do you, what is it? Do you still speedrun, Zuli? Or do you ever plan on speedrunning? Like, what is it? Streaming speedruns? Alrighty, alrighty. Also, Setseed will have to, what is it, force me to learn how to 4-bed. And I'll be honest with you, bro. Like, I don't think there's any generation or any future of me ever 4-bedding. I'm gonna speedrun in a couple weeks, damn. You can't even 8-bed. Alright, yo, hold on. I 5-bed, like, 2 times before. During practice, not in real runs, but... Honestly, man, one time for fun, maybe on a subathon or something. Oh, bet. Dude, are you planning to do a subathon over the summer? I don't think I'll be able to do a subathon this summer, if I'm being honest. I'll be way too busy. Like, having to upload weekly on YouTube, focusing on the floaty chat as well, like... We'll see. I'll still be able to stream a lot, though. Just, like, won't be able to do, like, full-blown subathons. In the daydreams, Shulker farm? You're planning to make a shulker farm? Damn. Hold on. Why are there 0 points on me making a new PB? What is this? What is this bias happening right now, bro? Also, mods, can you guys do a ad stream update on Discord, please? Saying that, what is it? Speedrunning? Since MultiMC doesn't have 1.2. 1.20 out yet. 4-bed is easy. Never done it, though. Bro. This guy for real said 4-bed is easy, but he said he's never done it. I'll put all 73k. Well, don't do that, bro. Don't do that. No. Now that'll put like the pressure on me, bro. Put the pressure on me. Also, chat, are you guys getting used to the new mic or not yet? It'll take a little while. I think with the new camera, you guys did this as well. New camera, you guys had to get used to it. New camera, you guys had to get used to it for like a couple streams. I remember you saying you might have to do around 1k days. Damn. 5-6 is good. Yeah, 5-6 is good. Honestly, even some pros struggle with 4-betting. But thing is, if you want to do set seed, you have to be able to do 4-bed. Like, pretty decently amount. I put 1k in the pred. Holy, dude. You're going to get all 20k, bro. I'll do it on bedrock. Is it possible to 4-bed on bedrock? I don't know. That's possible, bro. I still don't notice a difference. Really? No way, dude. Get a kiss. Can you make it last forever? Dude, these mangoes... You see how these mangoes aren't, like, really orange? They're, like... Hold on, camera. Like, it's like, what is it? It's kind of like yellow. I like the new mic. What interface you got? I use no interface. I just use OBS filters. OBS filters. And then I use an open source, like, equalizer. Just to, like, turn up the gain. I already made a special roll 2 weeks ago and you forgot it. Wait, really? Wait, actually? No way. Did I actually forget? You have a Go XLR? Oh, no, no, no. I have an XLR to USB. Straight up, just like XLR, just to USB. Okay, okay. I'll do it, but I'm not going to speedrun. I mean, sure. If you could 4-bet, I'll respect you, but there's no way a beginner can just 4-bet just like that, bro. There's no way. That makes sense, yeah. Chest? Oh, village as well? Village there as well? Alright, I'll check this. If there's a blacksmith here, I'll continue to run. If not, it's Jover, man. It's Jover. But chat, do you guys hear? Apparently, Orbit's choked a, what is it? It'll sound really nice once you get an interface. Really? Should I buy like a Go XLR or something? Bernie said it wasn't worth it though. He said like it was like painful for him. Yeah, there's no blacksmith. I sort of know the setup. Alright, bro. Go for it, dude. Have a lot of issues. Oh, damn. I know Rage uses that. And Rage has a good mic. I mean, honestly, as long as it sounds good in recording, like, it'll be fine. Because the main reason I bought this mic is to sound good through, my floaty channel, so my kids channel, stuff like that. I'll be, like, in a call with Rage tomorrow, so he'll let me know if it sounds good, or, like, what I need to turn up and stuff. Orbit's what? Oh! Orbit's choked a sub, 20, apparently. He choked a sub 20. I'm guessing he did an ocean strat. So I think that might be the strat I have to go for, chat. Ocean strat. It's faster. It's way faster. What's up, floaty? You guys ready, bro, for the floaties, man? For the floaties, man? I like these mangoes, bro. They're, like, not sour at all. He choked a lot of possible runs, true. True. Eventually, though, I want to do, like, multi-seat stuff like that. Buried treasure. It goes, like, buried treasure, ship, and then, what is it? Village, and then temple, in my opinion. That's what it is, in my opinion. I think. From, like, what is it? Rating the fastest? Actually, it depends. I would say, like, temple and, like, village is completely RNG. But most of the times, it's like, it's pretty good. We could do the bucket trick if we want to. Yeah, Loki, we could. We could go for it. Makes you pretty stacked on food, so it's nicer when you're new. Yeah, true. Eventually, you get sub 15. That's my goal. My eventual goal is to hit a sub 10. If I could ever get a sub 10 PB, that will legit be, like, my dream, dude. But then, after, like, I think after I get a sub 20, I'll start wanting to play ranked. Ranked will be pretty fun. Once I can get sub 20. I think, yeah, chat, once I get a sub 20, that's when I'll actually do it. I see nothing about you. Yeah, we'll kill this golem. If it kills 4, we'll do the strat. Oh, shoot, my crafting table. Oh, my goodness. You almost smoked me, man. Come back here. There you go. Imagine you hit 20 and what? Dude, that would make me so sad, bro. That'll actually make me so sad if that actually happened. Bro, what? Why does he... It's 609? Oh. Alright, you know what, bro? Let's go. Let's fight, bro. Let's fight. Yeah. Get jumped on, dude. Okay, we can do this strat. Alright, this. Yeah, dude, I got tired of that golem, bro. This guy was trying to run away, dude. Phil trying to run away from me. This. Okay, where is... Velashe. Oh, I need to meet a composter. Wait, I'm so dumb, bro. Oh, there it is. Composter's over there. Alright, come here, bro. Give me this stuff. Alright, let's go. We gotta find a villager, bro. Singing. We're a goal moment. Yeah, stop singing. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I win you. Turbo, who deserves a tier 3? Chat, type 1 if you deserve a tier 3. Let's see. We'll see who actually deserves it. I don't know. Who actually deserves it? That's the real thing. Man. Coming to me. Bitch. Hey. One. I don't know. You choose out of those. Choose out of the people who typed 1. Choose out of the people who typed 1. See what you think. Alright, I need food. So let's make some food. There you go. No one said it has anything below my message deserves it. Damn. That's messed up. That's actually messed up. Loki, I think Remain, actually, Loki. Like Remain is like he's the mod that's actually always here, unironically. He is always here. The one mod that is always here. Are you guys gonna take that? Yeah, guys. Are you guys gonna take that disrespect, bro? Me personally, I would not take any of the disrespect, bro. You know what I mean? Hey! Whoa! Alright, let's see. Yato, did you just get paid, bro? You're like, what is it? You're like, it's crazy, dude. Like, this guy's acting like he's KSI, bro. This ranch on now I've had money, bro. Oh, dang. I thought this dude was broke. I can't even lie, dude. But, I just thought... I am KSI. Oh yeah, my fault. You are KSI. That's true. I like that energy right there, Zuli. I like the energy, bro. Bam, bam, bam. Chat, should we free the fish or nah? Low-key, I don't really want to. The fish will stay with us. You and all your friends and there you go. How do I speed craft? Like, I don't know how you, like, you could do it really fast. Loki, I should just dig down, bro. I should just dig down instead of looking ravine. I think looking, digging down is more... Well, actually, no, ravine is more RNG, but faster, though. I'm just trying, don't take me seriously. Yes, name a fishy. Yeah, real. Name a fishy. We'll name a fishy, Dore. Turning up. Yeah, there's no ravine, bro. Loki, if I hit like 7 minutes and not find it still, I'll just reset. Deserts have lava pods? True. Yo! Let's go, Yato! My man, so I can't do tier 3. That's fine. It's fine, bro. I preach the gifted sub, dude. W sub, chat. Let's go, Remain. Finally, bro. After months, dude. After months of being naked, you're finally clothed, dude. Holy, bro. W's, man. Meadow. In the band. Hey. And we're in the ghetto. Naked? What? No, don't worry about it, chat. Don't worry about it. Man, this is a whole temple there, bro. For real, dude. I really don't think this is paced towards a sub 30. I mean, new PB, but... I regret gifting Remain about that. Damn, bro. Clothes are great. Yeah, I love being clothes. Okay, chat. Hot tub stream soon, guys. You know, man, your friends are better than 90. Yeah, there's no lava pod anywhere here, bro. Loki, I'll just dig down. If I don't find it by 7 minutes, if I don't see any subtitles by 7 minutes, screw it, bro. I'll just reset. You like my new badges? Wow. Taco's a broken, dude. For real. I'll reset until you get a decent try to enter by like 2 to 3 minutes. Yeah. I think, honestly, entering sub 5 minutes would be really good if you want to go for like a sub 30. Because, like, my PB was, like, a really, really close sub 30, you know? But, yeah, that's true. I feel like, what is it? It isn't really worth it unless I enter in, like, sub 5 or something. Elon robbed me real. Frick Elon. Dude, Elon almost makes as many bad decisions as Twitch, bro. Actually, bro. Dude. Okay, yeah. Have you heard of the YT channel Jetlag the Game? No, what is that? Let's jet lag the game. Alright, guys. Now for seriously now, guys. Oh, yeah, guys. Join the Discord for a free shower pick if you guys haven't yet. Hey. Oh, shoot. J. Cole, don't mess this up, bro. Don't mess this up, J. Cole. Don't mess this up. And you have to answer. Oh, shoot. Hold on. J. Cole, you got this. J. Cole, remember. Yato is British. KSI is British. Answer this correctly, J. Cole. Answer this correctly, J. Cole. My man is British. Surely. Alright. No good seed. That was a trash seed. Holy. He thinking for real, yeah. T or nothing. Chat page, was that the right answer? Was that the right answer? Page? Page? J. Cole, you should have said peppermint tea, bro. That would have given you a bonus, dude. Peppermint tea would have been a bonus, bro. Not banned yet. Hold on. Pause champ? Dude, why is this? Oh, there you go. You're lucky today, bro. I don't even like tea or Yo, J. Cole actually just scammed Yato. My brother doesn't even like tea. Yo, that's insane. No way, bro. That's actually crazy, bro. Hey. Wait, hold on. Yeah, Yada, are you gifting to the Twitch app, bro? Just wait until you're home if you are. Because I'm pretty sure you have to pay more from, like, what is it? From the app store. Mobile Twitch, because I'm not on PC. Wait, what? Dude, just wait until you're on PC, bro. I am home. Wait, bro, why aren't you on your PC then, man? Bro, I have no internet. Wait, you actually have no internet? Wait, what? What's wrong with your internet? I can't type for the love of God. Nice one. You guys like my singing, by the way? I bought this new mic just so you guys can hear every crevice. Every single, like, mouth noise. You know what I'm saying? He's using $1 from gifting. Aware. Aware. That's how you know Yato is balling too much, bro. Yeah, dude, he's literally KSI, dude. He's chilling, bro. He's KSI, Yato. He's KSI, bro. He's KSI. Use your phone hotspot, bro. This is crazy. This dude's watching me through his phone hotspot, bro. That's crazy. You know what? That's mad respect, dude. Even I wouldn't watch my favorite streamer with a hotspot. I would probably be playing, like, Star Rail on my phone or something. Hot singing? Real, dude. It's summertime, yeah. Damn, I'm getting no good C's, bro. Why, this is crazy, man. No good C's, bro. Damn. Wait, why don't you have any... I don't get my new router until... Oh, damn. You got no internet until tomorrow? Unfortunate, bro. Unfortunate, bro. Unfortunate. Answer right. I'll gift you sub. Answer wrong. You're banned and you have to answer. Oh, shoot. Valorant or Overwatch? Oh, my goodness, dude. Please answer this correctly. There's no way. Chat, don't say anything. Chat, don't ruin it. Don't ruin it. Don't say anything. Pause champ, dude. Pause champ, man. Well, we get it. Bro, this is KSI's trivia, man. KSI's trivia. Before you said Brett, J. Cole, you would have lost, man. You would have lost. You would have lost. I was another line in the night, dude. Instant answer change. Come on, let's see. What does Real Wood answer? How does this Real Wood guy answer? Come on. Ooh, lava pool. Right next to it. Holy, wait, hold on. If this gives you, like, a lot of, like... If this gives me, like, a lot of iron, this is runnable. It's actually very sub 3 or something. Alright. This guy's about to mess up McCollum. Okay, let's see. What is this guy gonna answer? You got this, bro. Dude, he's panicking. Dude, he's thinking. This guy's the thinker, bro. Imagine he just doesn't answer. He straight up just doesn't answer. He's like, yeah, whatever. Any iron? 3 diamonds? No iron, though. Aware. But, I mean, if there's a village maybe nearby, we'll see. You got this, bro. Dude, I think he's... If no iron, yeah. There's no village anywhere. Hey, hold on. Pillager. Wait. Wait. Pillager's chest sometimes have iron. You know, and we just need 4. That's all we need. We just need 4. So possible. It's still possible. Still possible. But he straight up just laughed. Bro, he straight up just laughed at you, bro. That's actually messed up. Hey, my name's on the screen. No way. No way, dude. Your name's on the screen, man. You got 20 seconds. You could get away with 3 if you would, like. True, true, true. Do I have any wood, though, on me? I'm gonna have to get wood later, but... My brother's not even gonna answer. He's like, yeah, dude, whatever, man. And my... Dude, my sister's going crazy on the base. Another temple? Loki, should I go for a chat? I don't have a preference. What a legend, bro. Dude, this guy's a legend, bro. This guy's a straight up legend, dude. This guy's a straight up legend, bro. Oh, damn. I mean, we got our wood here. So, hold on. Is there still a chance? Oh my goodness, I'm half fire. My goodness. It's still possible for a sub, like, what is it? Sub, like, 3. Since I got all that wood from that pillager thing. Still possible. Just pick one of the two. He's not... Wait, I'm gonna die. Minecraft better, though. This guy doesn't care. Bro, this guy does not care, dude. Holy, bro. I thought you killed an outpost at temple. What? Because he's saving himself from the pain of these games? True. Actually true. Oh, village. Here we go. Were you thinking what was going to happen, Turbo? Yeah, low-key. Java or Bedrock? Oh, no. He's definitely getting this wrong, bro. Surely he gets this one. Nah, dude. KSI trivia is over, man. It's Jover, bro. It's Jover. What was going to happen, Turbo? I mean, dude, I thought I was going to live and, like, not deal that much damage. You know what I'm saying? But also, I was low-key too bored to continue playing that seed. Like, it needs to be, like, everything needs to happen at once. You know what I'm saying? While you guys are doing the trivia, I just want to, like, zone in. Like, watch. This one right here. Oh, no. Spruce. Dream or Turbo? Oh, dude, that's an easy answer. Come on now, bro. Turbo Piggy, man. W Turbo Piggy, man. You know what I'm saying? Shipwreck? Bro, this guy loves to think, dude. Dude, this guy... Yeah, no, for real, dude. This guy's thinking like his mom's life is on the line, bro. Like, no way, dude. Nice seed, yep. I like both, to be honest. Dude, this guy... Nah, this guy's a joke, bro. Nah, I love this guy, bro. This guy's a joke, dude. Nah, this guy's an absolute joke, bro. This guy's an actual joke, bro. Oh, dude. You're a joke too, Turbo? Alright, bro. I am in a joke to you. As long as you didn't say Bedrock, you win. Oh, bro, no way, bro. No way, bro. Oh, man, I need this test too easy, frill. Nah, give Zuli a really hard one, KSI.
If you wanna dance and you wanna be.
Hey.
Then I say I should wanna be.
Oh, shoot. Okay, give me a test. If I get it wrong, time me up for 30 minutes. Damn, dude. Holy life choice right here. Yeah, this guy really thought off his answers, though. I respect it. This guy really thought out his answers.
Hey.
Chat, I've been practicing some turbulence. Low-key, I'm getting pretty good at it, though. I'm sure this choice gets you banned, but I'll give you a chance for a tier 2. Oh, shoot. Okay. All right, Zuli. Come on, dude. I know you're Australian, dude. But, like, you got this, bro. All right? You got this, man. I heard some reputation from Australians, but it's all good, bro. You got this. You're different from the rest, you know? Different from the rest. Bro, it's one guy who takes 2 days to finish this, bro. My perfect record might be ruined. Oh, shoot.
Yeah. Hey. Wanna dance if you wanna.
Zuli banned? Unheard of, real. Oh, yeah, hold on. Yeah, actually, Zuli has a perfect record in chat right now. This guy's clean, bro. This guy's cleansed, man. Sometimes it pays off to collect those tots. True, bro. True.
Boom.
Free him, but not near me, though. All right, dude. Oh, Remain, can you do a stream update, by the way, on the Discord for we're back to speedrunning? There you go. Wait, what the heck? This dude still gets it. What I was saying, I literally can't hit there, bro. This guy, bro. No way, dude. This guy, KSI is spending way too much money right now, bro. Dude. W gifted sub, chat. This guy, man. This guy's the GOAT, bro. This guy's the GOAT, dude. Thank you, KSI. W KSI in the chat, bro. This guy's trivia is crazy, bro. I got timed out in Z's twice for no reason. Bots are so sad, damn. J. Cole, just letting you know, bro, I would never time you out, dude. All right, I'm a real one. I'm a real one. I would never time you out. Alright. You can't be serious. Dude, you can't even time serious. Can't be serious. No way, dude. Bro did the light skin stare. Dude, what light skin stare are you talking about, dude? Like, legit, man. Light skin stare is crazy, bro. Legit, bro. Light skin stare is actually... What is that sound, dude? Low key. There you go. Please turn it on. There you go, dude. Look at that, man. I've been working out, you know, see these. Look at my triceps, though. Look at these traps. You know what I'm saying? Don't ever do that again. Sorry, KSI. I apologize. Didn't mean to do that. It just, like, came out naturally, you know? I didn't even mean to do it. It just happened naturally, you know? Say Valkyrie? Dude, Valkyrie? Wait, what were the options? What'd you say? Kaede, Valkyrie, or Pokemon? Yeah, it's Valkyrie. Oh, shoot. It's Jover, man. Loki, I would also choose Valkyrie as well, dude. Valkyrie is also amazing, dude. Loki, it's kind of hard to pick all between those three. You know that 100... Oh, no. Oh, no. No, Zuli! You should have known, bro. Yato's a Kaede stan. Yato's a Kaede stan, bro. This guy gifted, like, tier 3s to Kaede, bro. 07. Oh. Mm-mm-mm. No, Zuli, it's over, man. Bro said you real. Look at his 1 million simps on her, dude. Low-key, dude, Valkyrie is amazing as well, bro. You know what I'm saying? Stan, wrong vibe. Said you. No, Zuli, you had a chance to redeem yourself. You had a chance. Oh, no, dude. You had a chance. Aware, dude. Aware, man. Nah, Yano's not actually a simp. We just joke around with him. Like, joke around him being, like, a simp, but... KSI is just a normal person. Surely, right, guys? KSI is just a normal person, I think. Surely. Okay, I'll be honest. Oh, boy. How many timeouts and bans do I have? I don't know. Son can check it. Interesting history today. Yeah, very interesting today. Two dolphins! Give me the shipwreck. Go. Come on. Come here. Whee! Let's go, dude. W dolphins. Because she's the most immortal goat, but I'm accepting Valkyrie, but she has funny streams. Yeah, Valkyrie is also the goat, bro. Honestly, it's really hard to pick out of those three, bro. They're all the goats, man. You know what I'm saying? Definitely not shrimping right now, but just saying. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, let's go get this wood over here. There you go. Zulia. There you go, man. There you go. Yeah, I don't thank you so much for the gift sub to Zuli, bro. This KSI is amazing, bro. KSI actually the go, bro. For real. Poke has good streams too. I just don't watch him as much. Fair enough. Yeah, honestly, if Valkyrie streamed more on Twitch, I would watch her more often. Because she's a YouTube streamer, right? Holy, dude. WKSI in again, bro. In the chat, dude. Absolute goat, dude. Absolute goat, bro. Absolute goat. Damn the one. Okay, and then we make a bucket. There you go. 1, 2, 4. There you go. Get our flint as well. Dude, look at this. Look at this. Solid pace, though. Solid pace. There you go. WKSI for frill. Okay, nice. Let's get a little bit more wood. And then let's look for, what is it, the thing. This is fine, though. This is good. Have you guys heard of Five Guys before? Of course, dude. The restaurant. Why'd you... Bro, what other Five Guys is there, Zuli? Why'd you have to clarify? What other Five Guys is there? Huh? What is it? What's this guy thinking about, dude? Alright, but what is it? Yes, I've heard the restaurant. It's low-key goated. It's super expensive, though. It is expensive, though. Almost bought because of whose chat you're in. Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. Come on, Herb. You got this, bro. Dude, nah, bro. It's not a trick question. Trust me. It's not a trick question. Trust me. Five people real. Chat, low-key, I think Five Guys is good, but, like, it is really, like, what is it? It is quite expensive, though. Holy wait, this is actually insane. Wait, this is actually crazy. What the heck? Let's destroy this. Let's go up, and no, we go down. Okay, three. Yeah, it's not a trick question, don't worry. It's not a trick question. Definitely not a trick question. Don't worry about it. Just answer it. Just answer it, Herb. Just answer it. No. Nor. There we go. Okay. I guess Turbo, I don't know anymore. All right, mods ban him for not choosing KSI, bro. That was a trick question. You should have known. You should have known if you were a true fan. Wait, did I mess it up? Hold on. Okay, no, it's fine. There we go. Oh. Never mind. You got it right, Herb. Let's go. You got it right. Let's go, man. Congrats, dude. Congrats. No way, dude. No way. All right, boom. Let's go. Chat. Sub. Sub. Wait. One. Oh. What the heck was that sound? That's a familiar sound. Oh, okay. There you go. Nice. There you go. Sub 5. Sub 5. Let's go. This is big. My goodness. Holy. Everyone's passing. Yeah, dude. Everyone's saying the right answer, man. This is crazy. Gold. Let's grab the gold that we need. Low-key, we might need this. Nice, nice. Is that all the non-subs? I think so. I think you've actually, like, subbed the entire chat, dude. This guy's insane, bro. This guy's insane. 37, 68! My goodness. Holy, get me up here. Let's go, let's go. Fossa's in the sub? Well, Fossa can't answer questions, so. I feel like that is kind of the exception, you know what I'm saying? I get my Giga Chad badges back? Alright, there we go. Okay, let's go. 68. It's gotta be close then, right? No way. Is it Netherrack engraved? I think it might be, dude. I think it might be. 29. Okay. Hold on. I think I saw a pathway here. No, it's not. It's actually Nether engraved. That's crazy. No! Wait, I don't have any food. Dude, I just realized I have no food, bro. It says I'm winning a Valorant skin, but a risk of being banned. Oh, shoot. Me. Yeah, no, me. Me. Either way, so Witwood for Turbo. Real. GG. Yeah, dude, I forgot I had no food, bro. He tried pulling out the Riz? Yeah, for real, dude. That's crazy, dude. It's actually crazy. Okay, Turbo. Oh, boy. Let's go, guys. Hooray, guys. I get to join the KSI trivia, bro. What about me? Okay, chat. Hold on. Real quick break. You guys getting used to the mic sound now? Like, does it sound okay now after being used to it? You want to actually put something on this? Oh, shoot. All right, sure. I'm down to actually put something on it. If you get this right, I'll actually buy you a skin of your choice, but if you lose, you send me 20. Skin of my choice. And it could be a knife. Can it be like a knife as well? Okay, hold on. Is the trivia like two choices as well or what? Buy any skin even if it's more expensive. No way. Hold on. You could just say wrong. I mean, no, but y'all wouldn't do that though. Yeah, KSI is an honest man. It could be a knife. Hold on. Okay, what kind of trivia will it be though? Like, is it just gonna be like... chat, should I do it, chat? Chat, should I take the gamble? I don't know, bro. Ooh, I don't know, bro. There would be proof of this answer. Okay. I feel like I'm at a more of a disadvantage, though, because I'm the one answering. Okay, you know what? I can't say depending on the answer, because that won't be fair. Chat, do I do it? Do I take the Jeopardy gamble, chat? Do I do it? Yes or no, chat? Yes or no? Do I do it? You could get more than 20. Yeah, but this thing, I have to get it right, though. And I'm bad at trivia. See? Yes? All right. Yes. I'm doing it. Screw it. I'll do it. Aw, shoot, bro. Dude, I'm so dead. All right. Hold on. There we go. I have it ready. Yeah, say the question anytime you want, bro. Say it anytime you want. Make sure trivia is not too hard, though. I can't let you're kind of screwed. Okay, well, hold on. Chill. The question's got to be something that's like I can actually answer, though. It can't be like straight up dumb. A little to answer, but no cheating. Okay. And I'll keep running as well to make sure that to show you that I'm not like searching it up. I'll keep like running and stuff. And you only have one guess. Okay. All right. Oh, shoot. I'm so scared, bro. We have $20 on the line right now, chat. $20 on the line. Oh, boy. And actually, perfect timing because Night Market is coming out in like 30 minutes. Since you watched my stream, she showed no. Oh, no. Okay. Memory, dude. I suck at memory. No. Okay, I do watch Yato streams, though. But like, I have bad memory, though. Bro doesn't watch. No, I actually do. I do watch. I lurk all the time. Bro's playing elevator music? Yeah. What two Valiant Vandal skins do I have? What Phantom skin do I use? Both! I have to answer three. Whoa, hold on. What about I just have to answer one of the two Valiant skins? Whoa, wait. Hold on, dude. That's so much, though. Wait, hold on. I have to answer three skins? That's three questions. Yeah, that's three questions. That's true. That's three questions. Actually, I'll say both my Vandal skins then. Okay. Tell me both of your Vandal skins so I can kind of get your, like, personality right now. I can get your personality from your two Valorant skins. Actually, no. Can you give me one Vandal skin and one Phantom skin and I guess the Vandal skin then? Actually, I think I have a better chance at guessing Vandal skins because I use Vandal more. So I know, like, what sounds good and what doesn't. I don't want Jeopardy. I don't watch Jeopardy, dude. Jeopardy is such a classic. We have to guess what two... What? What? I have to guess two... Aw, shoot. I have two guesses in mind right now. Aw, dude, I'm done for. Are you sure I can't just guess one of them? Can I just guess one of them? Because, like, I don't think... Reaver's gotta be one... No, but Reaver's too basic, though. Yeah, I don't want to get Reaver. Reaver is like, everyone has Reaver. Everyone and their mother has Reaver. He's not gonna get Reaver. You know one of them for sure. I don't think so. That's the thing. That's why I'm not confident. Alright, two Vandal skins. Alright. I think... Your first Vandal skin, is it... Ah, dude, I'm so scared. Oh! I think I have it. Okay. Is it Araxes? It's one of them Araxes. And then the other one, I think it's like the, what is it? You know, like the spinny orb thingy? No, not the orb thingy. The spinny, like, glass thingy. The spinny glass thingy. Wait, yes? I got it? Wait, did I get it? Like, you know, like the dove. Like, you pull it out. You pull out, and it's like, you know, the glass thingy? I forgot the name of it. I don't know the name of it. Can I search it up, what the name is? Oh, what the name is it? Would you say the second one was? Here, let me search it up. Here, I got you. It's this one. Hold on. Valorant skin names. No, not Chrono Void. It's like the, you pull it out and it's like, you know? Bro, what the heck? Valorant skin names, Vandal. Sentinels, wait, is this Sentinels? Wait, hold on. Sentinel Vandal skin. Yeah, Sentinels, this one, and this one. It's you. You use the pink one right here. Am I correct? Final answer. Lock it in. Locked in. Final answer. Why did you just say wow? Was that right? I know you use black Araxes. What? No way! What? Chat, see, look at that, bro. I'm a loyal KSI viewer, dude. I'm a loyal KSI viewer, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my goodness, dude. Oh my goodness, bro. That's actually crazy. Am I right? Was I right? Don't troll me right now, bro. Do not troll me right now. Was I actually right? You use black Araxes and it... No way, dude. I actually got it. I actually got it. Dude. No way. And chat, night marks in 30 minutes as well, bro. You're actually right. Sentinel of Light plus Araxes. And I'm right, right? The black... Not only that, but you used a black variation for the Araxes and you used the pink one. The purple one for Sentinel of Light, right? No way, dude. The pink or purple. Wait, he uses a purple for Araxes? Really? Did he use purple? Purple Araxes. Oh, purple, purple. I mean, close enough. Close enough. Close enough. No way, dude. All right, chat. You know what, chat? When the night market comes out, if we see anything good, that's what we'll get, chat. That's what we'll get, bro. That's what we'll get. No way, bro. That's actually crazy, dude. That's actually some... That's crazy, bro. Here's a big question. Oh, shoot. Is the Phantom the bonus? The Phantom... Yeah, I was about to say Recon. Because, like... The Phantom is definitely Recon. Because, like, what is it? That you've talked about that so many times, how you love Recon. Do you want a double or not? No, I'm good. I'm good. I do not want a double or nothing. I'm good. I'm good. I'm chilling. I do not want a double or nothing. But is your Phantom the Recon, though? I'm smart, dude. I'm a smart gambler. I'm a smart gambler. I take my wins. I take my winnings. Is it a Recon? Or maybe it was that Lurking talking about the Recon. I forgot. I don't see you play, what is it, Phantom as much as Vandal, so. What's the most expensive skin in Valo? Definitely the knives. It's probably, what is it? I can't answer that. Wait, what? Wait, why can't you? We're not doing double or nothing. I just want to know. What's your Phantom skin? The Radiant Entertainment System. Nah, the most expensive has definitely got to be, like, what is it? Like, when a brand new knife comes out from a brand new bundle, it's like, what is it? It can be expensive as, like, $60 or $70. New bundles, though, the most expensive bundle has definitely been the, what is it? The arcade, which is, like, $120. JK? Wait, okay, hold on. Yeah, no, what is it? Is it actually Recon? If you tried Phantom. Oh, shoot. Wait, what was it? You Spectrum? No way, you Spectrum, bro. That's so weird. No, Spectrum's actually weird, bro. What? Honestly, that's like, bro, honestly, Yato has the most weirdest skins, bro. That's, I can't even lie, dude. Like, he has the most, like, odd, like, most, like, odd loadout, bro. Your mic sounds different. Yeah, I have a new mic. New mic. Sound good, man? Radiant skin is expensive. What's a Radiant skin? Oh, it's the Radiant with the Champions bundle. I think the Champions bundle has to be, like, the most expensive, like, individually. Spectrum Vandal? Yeah, no. Spectrum Phantom is weird, bro. That's weird. Yeah, it's all right. It's only all right. It's not, like, it's not good. Is it better than my last one, at least? Is it better than my last one? Do you have to wait for a skin to release? Do you want me to send you a certain amount or something? I could just wait for a certain skin, and I'll just, like, DM you if I can't find it this stream. Mm-mm-mm. I perfected it. Really? Wait, no way. Wait, chat, do you guys like the other one better than this one? You guys like the other one better than this one? Make him buy you Radiant skin. Nah, it's the Champions bundle's already over, dude. It was limited. It's already over. If anything, I might want to get like a... I don't know, I love knives, dude. I love knives, but the thing is, knives are super expensive. So if I find something good in the night market, then we'll see. Radio. Radio. Wait, chat, does it actually, what is it? Does the old one sound better than this one? Like, what is specifically wrong with this, like, this mic compared to the old one? Most expensive knife is that the game theme skin knife. Bro, what? What? Bro, what is the guy talking about, dude? The Lurking is just chatting, bro. What even is your PayPal? Explanation donate, bro. It's just PayPal, it's just Turbo Piggy, I'm pretty sure. It's just straight up Turbo Piggy. Pretty sure. $20 Amazon gift card or something? Now that would be more complicated, bro. Because then I would have to buy, like, through the other things, stuff like that. It would just be, like, straight up complicated. Should just be, like, Turbo Piggy. That's it. I just don't use any money. Damn. Fair enough. Honestly, that's good, Yato. That's good. Saving your money is good. You should invest it, though. You should invest it. Investing is always a good idea. That's how I have, like, almost all my money in bonds right now. And then once I get my Robinhood account working, I want to start, like, getting stocks. I'm not investing in crypto. Crypto is just so bad, bro. Crypto is so bad. Invest in tacos, real. Like I'm actually KSI. Oh yeah, that's true. Actually, you are KSI. You don't even need to invest, bro. You're so rich, you don't even need to invest. Oh, if I find iron in here, this could be runnable. Okay. Invest in bees, real. I remember getting perma blocked off streaming because I had a donating thing that I don't know how to on Streamlabs. What? Pump it. Louder. Pump it. Alright. Oh! A single piece of iron. Yeah, not runnable. Is your currency USD?
Yada, what do you think, dude? You think, bro, where do you think I live, my guy? What do you mean is your currency USD? Like, dude, what is that question, dude? Like, bro, what is that, dude? My, bro, what? No way, bro. Oh, wait, is he talking to Herb? Is he talking to Herb? I think you're from Antarctica, real, dude. Real, dude. I'm a straight-up penguin, bro. Straight up penguin. Isn't Canadian dollars different? I think so. Canadians use, like, I don't know. What do Canadians use? Avery, what do Canadians use? They, like, what? Like, euros or something? I don't know what they use. No, I'm talking to you. Bro, of course I use USD, my guy. Do I not have an American accent? Like, what's going on, dude? Mm-mm-mm. Canadians use Canadian dollars, man. Oh, shoot. Is it, like, a whole different thing, bro? No way. Bam. Oh, yeah. Hey, whoa. Let's see. Game renderer level. Oh, shoot. What the heck? Turn me up. Okay, I'm gonna assume I'll need like 50 USD paid. Oh, bro, that's insane. Now, I'll try not to get too expensive of a skin. Unless it's like really, really good. I'll try not to waste your money. Like, generally, if it's actually, like, what is it? I'll only, like, get, like, something that's, like, a reasonable price, you know? I'm not gonna make you spend $50, bro. That's crazy. It's 25 cents less worth than US dollars. Damn. 25 cents. Okay, hold on. So, is their economy better, then? It's the Canadian economy is better, then. And pull up in the Benz. Amuse up. Hold on. It's not as high as before. I need to put it higher. Ugh. Tilting, dude. There you go. Nice. Okay, this should be... Okay, nice. Oh, what the heck? I'm drowning, dude.
Turn me up.
Deuce, don't worry. Don't hurt my bank account.
I got you. I don't know what to buy. I want, like, a buy, like, I said with a mic because I'm on PS4. I mean, dude, if you're on PS4, bro, you really don't need to worry about it, bro. Just, like, buy a headset with a mic, bro. You should be fine.
Wait, I have a way I can hear myself. Hold on. If I'm connected to my thing, I should be able to hear myself through Discord to see if it actually sounds good or not. Oh! I wasted a whole minute, dude. No, it's actually winnable. I mean, I would have to get like 5 iron from the iron golem. There's no way. Wait, a non-sub type trivia time. No way, bro. Wait, where? I didn't even see a non-sub. Where? Mm-mm-mm. Oh, Alex? Oh my goodness, no way, dude. I didn't even see it, bro.
Never. Whatever.
It's because I'll ask Hive questions. Oh, shoot. Turbo explaining skins was so goofy. Alright, bro.
Turn me up.
My hair is such an awkward stage, dude. It's like, you know, like when you're trying to grow out a buzz cut. It's like that awkward stage where, like, should I try to part it or, like, should I just try to, like, make it, like, grow just, like, in the front? Like, it's just, it's like at that awkward stage, you know? Tell her what's up. Tell her what's up. You got banned real, yeah. Yeah, it's like, it's quite the trivia, Alex. Quite the trivia. This should be a Hive question to give you a good chance. Oh, shoot. It's been a while since the Hive had an update. True. True. Loki, if Summer, if they don't update anything crazy, it's over for them. I can't even lie. Like, I can't really see myself streaming Hive after that. Unless, like, something happens, but... Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay. Oh, he's gonna ask, like, what prestige she is or something, bro. Content so far, to be honest? Yeah, like, everyone hasn't made any content for it. It was reasonable because, like, there's not much you can make content on, you know? Hold on, I want to see if I could test my mic real quick on, what is it? On Discord. See how it sounds like. While you guys are doing the trivia stuff, this is what I'm gonna be doing. Share mode, turn this off. Here, you guys can see how I test it, alright? Test. Oh. Wait, why does it sound like that? It sounds like a little like radio-y. Hold on, let me try to fix this. Filters. Is that, or maybe that's just how I sound like. Our chat, does it sound like the same through? Hold on, does it sound the same through Discord and through what is it? Through does it sound the same through Discord and what is it? And the stream? Yes or no? Test. Yeah, sounds a little. Hold on, let's see if I could like. Maybe add a little bit of this. Test. Maybe turn this down. Hello. Test. Turn this up. Hello. Whoa, how did I just sound higher? Whoa. Mid.
Hello.
What the heck?
Whoa.
Hello. This guy's funny, bro. Oh my goodness. All right. 60. Hello. Test. Yeah, why does it sound like... It kind of sounds like I'm talking through a fishbowl a little bit. You know? Maybe it's noise suppression limiter gain? Compressor? Maybe I turn this off. Hello. Test. It sounds the same. Wait, hello? Test? I think this sounds better. But it sounds better now. Okay, maybe we turn off the compressor. Turn on the expander. Hello? Whoa. Yeah. Nah, expander's fine. What mid? Maybe we get like
hello. Yo. Hey. Hey, what's good, baby girl? Yo. Hey. Yeah.
Okay. That's pretty bad. All right, so we turn this down. Hello. Test. Yeah, I do get what you guys are saying though. It's like a little fishbowly. You know? Maybe I turn off the bass. Maybe I turn down the mids. Hello? Test. Ooh, wait. This sounds better. Hello? Chat, does this sound better? Hello? Test. Yo. I think we fix it. I mean, low key, it kind of sounds the same. But it's fine. I think it's good. All right. Hello. Okay. Test. Okay. It should be good. All right. Nice. I like it this way. Boom. Let's open up Minecraft again. Let's start to get back to speedrunning. I'll say top 15, locking it in. Oh, shoot. Top 15. I don't even know what you guys are going. I don't even know what the question is. Top 5. You got top. Wait. Was my peak? Oh, you had a whole all-time peak. Now, Yada was definitely top 10, bro. Telling you right now, it was top 10. It was not top 15. Oh, never mind. I got it wrong. Never mind. Let's go! Dude, Yada, thank you for the gifted sub to Alex, bro. Let's go. W gifted sub, chat. W gifted sub, dude. But that means Turbo gets banned real, dude. I guess I got banned, man. It's over for me, bro. Over for me. Chat, 5 minutes for Night Market? Barely didn't get top 10. In fact, that was 11. Okay, so, dude, you would have gave that to me, dude. That's crazy. That's actually way too close, dude. There's no way. MVP right there, for real. Chat, Nightmark in 5 minutes, bro. Holy, dude, I'm excited. Nightmark in 5 minutes. Someone tell me, do you feel the love? Yeah, I think you could hear all my highs, all my lows. You know? It's pretty good. Good stuff, Alex. Proud of you, dude. W helper, chat. W helper. This guy knows the ins and outs of Hive, bro. What does the H mean, though, Alex? That is the one question I've always been wondering about. Boom, boom. How long has Turbo been live? Like 2 minutes. Just started. What? My goodness, dude. This song's amazing, bro. And also Tyson Chad, they're next. No way, bro. No way, bro. Bro, I actually just made like the entire chat have subs, bro. This is crazy. This is actually crazy. My goodness, that's a lot of. Whoa. I'm way too high. Whoa. I'm way too high. Low key, I'm just gonna risk it. Hope I get an iron pick in the Bastion. I think I'm gonna do that, low key. I'm gonna go for the risk just for I could get like a good sub thing. So the month. Watch someone joins on an alt. Nah, that obviously won't count, but. Yo, what's up, J-Dog? Welcome back. Let's get some stone as well. Alright, let's just dig down, low key. Let go. Alright, let's get a pickaxe here. Oh, wait, we should make our bucket first. Nice. Make our flints. There we go. There we go. Yeah, low-key chat, we'll see if we get something, anything amazing in the night market. If we do, that's probably what we'll use it on. Whoa. I made you. Whoa. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, 1, 4, 2, 3. All right, nice. In love with my money. All right, let's go. We just go. I hope you get Doodle Buds, Nebula, and Xeno Hunter, but no knife. Damn. Oh, dude, Xeno Hunter would be sick. Actually, Xeno Hunter would be the next knife I want to get. Xeno Hunter, I really, really want Xeno Hunter. Like, Xeno Hunter and Reaver Crambit were the knives I really want to get. And I finally got, like, Reaver Crambit in my, in my shop. And I was like, yeah, immediately bought it. Hey. What? I mean, yeah, dude, I don't even know how you, like, do that, Yato. Because, like, bro, for me, Murder Mystery is so boring, dude. How much is Xeno Hunter? No idea. Oh, I need water, dude. I got no water. I'm wasting blocks. Way too high. Okay. It's like 35 pounds? I think so, yeah. Well, I want to know something. Yeah. What's up? Okay, it's got to be close. Wait. Oh, there it is. Okay. No way I found diamonds, dude. There's no shot I actually found diamonds, dude. There's no way. Hold on, let's go down here. So, like, I have, like, a safe spot. Nice. Bro, I found diamonds, but I don't have any... Bro, I don't got a... Oh! Dude, I don't have food either. I just realized. I don't have any food either, bro. No. Check your night market? Yeah, low-key chat. Should we check the night market after this run? Okay, yeah, there's nothing here. Let's just go check the night market right now, bro. All right, chat, here we go. Let's check it out. That's a natural disaster. I'm crazy, take me to the path. Give him a massive Xeno Hunter, dude. If I get a... Your game requires this... There's no way. Bro. Do I actually? Oh, oh. Wait, I fixed it. I just had to close it. Wait. Wait, what? I just had to close it. All right, there we go. Now we're fine. We're fine. We got this. We got this. It just suddenly worked, dude. I just like reopened it. There you go. Abyss bundle axe. Nice, nice. Oh, yeah. I don't know. That's just, that's so weird, bro. That's actually so weird. All right, whatever. Let's go. All right, come on, chat. Xeno Hunter right now, chat. Everyone prays right now, bro. Everyone prays right now for Xeno Hunter, dude. Wait, what the heck? Okay, I don't know what that sound effect. Bro. No way, dude. You're telling... Bro, really? Let me try one more time. If it doesn't work, we'll just do it. We'll just do it like... Oh, dude, that's so annoying. I really wanted to check out the night market on stream, bro. Oh, dude, that's so annoying. That's actually annoying, dude. No way. So sometimes I had to stay up for the whole night for it. No way. You stayed up all night for that? Did she start? I don't know. I mean, we'll try it again. Come on, Prage, Prage. Hold on. If you guys don't hear any sounds from Valorant, we should be good. Bro, we start, we will wait. I actually want to see this day. Chat, should I restart the stream, bro? Should I reboot the computer just for this, bro? Yes? Okay. No, we're actually that committed, dude. Are we actually that committed? Oh, shoot. All right, hold on. Let me make a... What is it? Restarted PC so I can see Night Market. Lol. There we go. All right, chat, hold on. I'll be back. I'll be back, boys. I'll be back. Hold on. Yeah, I can play some, Wait. It was a good run, chat. I'll see you guys in a flip.